I ain't done.
And the league is about to stream. Drum roll.
Yeah, y'all want another save? I ain't streaming, but I'm recording now.
You recording?
All right. Yeah.
Malik, one last time, bro.
Shut the fuck up. Hey, bro, hold on. Did I put you on that?
Huh?
Did I put you on that?
What?
Bro, tell me why I have the same thing, bro.
It's in BCSO's thing. That's where I stole it from.
Bro, I made one myself.
Yeah, you can make them.
And no, I know, but I'm saying...
Inside the soundboard, server that you're in, you can see them.
What I'm saying is, though, what are the odds that we have the same one?
Yeah, it is. We do have the same one, Malik, because I'm in GGS family, and you made one for GGS family, which is this.
So how come you can play it, but I can't? Oh, you got Nitro.
I'm right now.
Hold on, I'm live, though.
Mm-hmm. But
what I'm saying is, though, why can't I can't click it?
You can. You made it. You can click it.
Bro, you have Nitro.
Oh.
I don't have Nitro. It's telling me I got to subscribe.
Oh, then that's why.
Yeah.
Stop being cheap, Malik.
What do I need Nitro for?
A lot of things. A lot
for
of
what? Especially for stuff me. Like this? For stuff like this?
Especially like me, who sells cars for $500.
Yeah, that's your business.
I need that 500 megabytes, because I'm not going to say, you know, we transfer link and no other links. People going to think it's a scam.
You're putting your business on me, though. I don't got no type of business where I need to have Nitro on Discord.
But then, say you share your screen, you get mad quality from Discord, because I can share my screen in 4K. I can share it in 2K. I can share it in 1080p. You get more stuff with it. You get stickers. You get a bunch of stuff with it.
I guess.
You can turn Nitro. You can turn your Discord into an actual community. Like my Discord is actually a car creating community. Discord.
That's fire.
So when
bro.
I publish a car, I could publish it to like several Discords at once with just the one post.
That's fire.
Mm-hmm.
Honestly.
It's $10. Your TV producer is $10.
TV producer is $10. Crazy.
Well, you be on the TV. I see your black ass.
I'm weak.
Yeah, I was literally watching it though. The link you sent me, I put it on my TV. I was watching it though.
Hey. Yeah, listen, I might be moving to Orlando, man.
You might move to Orlando. I come look for. We link up. I'm trying to go see Steve Fathead ass, but he be hot.
Atlanta's on the map. Atlanta's on the map.
Pull up.
You know what I'm saying?
I don't know what's
my girl trying to go up there, but boy, I told her I don't want to fly. I'm tired of planes are down. I'm tired of planes, bro. Cause I hate this ear popping thing. I'm tired of that.
Retro, what's good, man?
Turn my AC on and fill my tank and drive.
Tulsa, what's up, bro? Jermaine, what's up, man? Chad postponed for personal reasons.
Let me see if I can spawn one of my good cars. Hold on, let me get an outfit first.
He'll be live, brother. Vince, what's up, man? Yee, yee.
Steve, what you wearing?
Tay, what's up, bro?
For a password.
What's up, man? Nah, we're really just
for me asking me for a password. I'm like, bro, I don't even remember what I did yesterday.
We're just vibing. Load up. But yeah, Chad has some personal stuff.
That's crazy. He said, I don't remember what I did yesterday.
It's nothing serious, though.
Let me turn my camera off because I gotta put it inside my what you call it. Hold on, let me see. So,
oh wait, you about to start? I was gonna with the chat.
No, I ain't starting. I just gotta what you call it?
So you already live?
Yeah, I'm live.
Okay. Yeah, you know, Fathead is live.
Dang, bro, why can't I talk to the people while I wait? Dang, listen, I ain't big like y'all, bro. You know, I gotta do a little extra.
Who said I was big?
I gotta do a little extra. You know what I mean,
bro? This is lit. No
What's
way.
That?
I don't know if I would do it. It's a desk, but it's a PC.
Oh, let me see.
I never thought that. Bro, this is crazy.
They had one. I seen one. They build a computer out of a car rim. I don't know how they did it.
It's 1900, though. It's 1900, but you could buy a desk, and they're just
I got
just
y'all tweaking, man.
Wait, I'm going to send it to you, Malik.
I got y'all tweaking.
Bro, Michael's stepping up.
In the server. Yeah, I'm loading up in the server now.
Yes, he does. That's no part of it.
Fat head is crazy. Jay's the one to talk.
Bro, I sent it to you, Malik. Yo, that's crazy. That's so tempting, bro. And it's one of those raised and lower desks.
Steve and Jay, we said what's good. Steve and Jay, they said what's good.
What's the word?
I don't want to say what's up. What's up?
Ooh, y'all see this good Mopar? This good Hell Keezy?
Hell Wheezy Skeezy.
You know what I'm saying? Good Hell Skeezy. I got Steve Favorite to Durango.
That Durango move. Bro, that's crazy. I'm tempted.
Hey Zaddy, how was your day? My day's been good, man.
Used to be 150, bro. Computer cases is like $500. That's crazy.
Wait a minute, what is this?
I build my PCs, so everything could fit in there.
Like, how do you play on it though? Oh,
it's just a table.
I see.
It's just a table. Also a PC, so you get to see.
So you look down at the whole time. You
put in there. Yeah, you just put your monitor on it.
So I guess you put your camera down. You put your camera down in there.
No. It's just a PC box.
Oh, you know what I'm saying, Malik? I see. And then you put the monitors up there. Okay, I see what you're saying. I see. I see that little. It's like. That iridescence in the middle. I thought that was a screen.
Let me show you it in action.
Yeah, I gotta see that. That's pretty dope, though. Not for that price. I mean, some people got it. I don't.
Yeah, nah, they go crazy with that, man.
He said some people got it. I don't.
I don't.
I heard him.
He said I don't.
I have four monitors. Yeah. No, I have two monitors. I wish I had four. To be honest, the more monitors you get, you realize you need more. It's a trap.
Nah, for real. I'm up to the wait. Like, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
God damn.
That title.
I really use four, though. I really use four.
I think y'all too young to know who Young Nudy is.
No. I know who Young Nudy is.
Nah, this, say, the chat. They're talking about my title is, I guess,
the pause. Oh, okay.
It says Young Nudy plays GTA. I guess they said it's pause, but I'm like, Young Nudy is hard, bro. Young Nudy is hard. There is an unmarked taxi cop car, actually.
Mm-hmm. It's a Ford Focus.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Why'd you change your name again from Susalicious? I mean, to be honest.
Bro, yeah, I almost forgot. Yeah, I saw that too. I was like, yo, what the hell? When did you change your name? Because I got referred to a video because I'd be watching your video.
Yeah.
And then I'm like, yo, who is this? Click off real quick. And I'm like, shit, that's Malik.
I just noticed I got to fix something on my car.
No, I might change it back. I might change it back.
So what's good to publish your cars?
Hold on, I got to get my food. Be right back.
Bro, this is crazy. No, nah, that's next level.
Hold on, Steve. I gotta fix my camera now, bro. What?
Oh, that shit looked trash. Oh, thank God I saw it.
What?
It's trash. I'm looking at it. Somebody got it, bro. It's trash.
LA Revo?
And this I built. No, not LA Revo. The desk.
Hold on. I'm about to click over right quick. Oh, I thought you were sharing your screen.
I'm sharing my screen.
No, I thought Steve was.
Watch y'all driving. I got the red eye Durango.
Hold on, twin. Oh,
okay. I found the right one. I'm gonna send it to you right now, Malik.
Okay.
So this is the one. That's why it cost that much. I just saw another one. I was like, oh, that's trash. Nah, that's not it.
Home, bring that Durango back out.
Right here.
Oh, I see it.
I got two. The red eye Durango and the red eye Hellcat.
Oh, wait. Wait till the sounds get in it, though.
It's already sound on it.
Hold on, yeah. Is it? Hold on, my thing is down. Hold on. Ooh, wee. She is. Ooh. And she gets up to go.
Just don't open the hood. I just figured I gotta fix that. Just don't open the hood.
All right, I got you.
You can open it. It's open the hood. But just don't open it. It's gonna go up to the heavens.
Oh, I got you.
Now you go open the seat. You go open the seat.
He says, "Don't open it." Yeah, go ahead and open it. Open it.
Nah,
but
open it. I want you to see why I said that.
But don't open it though. But go ahead and open it. Go ahead and open it. But don't open it though. But open it. Go ahead. But don't open it though.
Open it, Malik. Open it.
Oh, I gotta save it right quick. Hold on. / good. God dog. That boy was off the axis by a mile.
See, that new motor, though.
Now, that's, that, new motor, now that detail is crazy, though. You build all that?
Everything.
Bro, that's hard. Yo. The detail is OD. Jay, bro.
Mm-hmm. I put in work, sir.
Bro, you outdid yourself with this.
Look at the one in this. You want to look at the inside. That's when you see the good. You know what I'm saying? This one is crazy.
Jay, bro. Bro. What the f?
Open the door. Open the door.
Yeah. Like, it's like, what the?
Bro, the attention to detail in here is OD.
You want to see something crazy? Look inside the, look inside the red car, the charger.
Let's look at the engine.
Don't say what kind of cup is in there. But just look at the cups, and you know what I'm saying.
Oh, you got that bubbly in there.
You seen it?
Yeah, you got that
cup holder.
You got that bubbly in there. Hey, and he got the A on the. Oh, that's hard. Hey, yo.
Yep. If y'all like to purchase them, join the discount.
Hold on. You from Alabama?
Let's go.
Yeah, don't worry about it, cuz I'm not from no Alabama. I got people that live out there, though. That's why I put that on there.
You be watching So Smooth.
Or Smooth. Yep, so Smooth. Yep.
Yeah.
I got his car too. I made his car too.
Which one?
Cause you know the Hellcat. Oh, I got all three of them. I got the one with the unmatching floaters.
Oh, that's hard. Cause you know he be mainly with the classics though.
I got this old school. I got all that. This old school, you had it. Ooh. The one that you was driving, the blue box.
Oh, I got you.
That's his replica. Wait till you see Steve's car. Wait till Steve's truck is done. I got Steve's truck coming. Wait till you see that one.
This is crazy, bro.
Go inside and look up. Sit inside and look up.
Oh, don't tell me you put stars in that, too.
Oh, my God.
Stars in the ceiling.
Sprinkly. Yo, hold on. You got to see it from my point of view.
Let me go to your YouTube channel.
Hold on, I was gonna share it in
here. I got you right here, my boy.
Bro,
him, my boy.
Bro, that's crazy.
Mm-hmm. Crazy, bro. Look at that. It really looks stars for real.
Dang, mm-hmm. My bad, y'all. My stupid. My stupid stream deck isn't working. The whole time I thought y'all could see. My bad, y'all. They ever spam the chat talking about we can't see nothing but your big forehead. My bad, y'all.
The chat don't be playing, bro.
They don't be playing, no remorse. This is insane, though.
And the color. What's the color of the car?
All right, bad.
Matter of fact, now sit in the passenger seat. I got you. Sit in the passenger seat. It's all right. Feet.
Would you be a happy boy or your girl? All I can do is just win.
Ready to see it?
Bro.
You didn't see the paint yet?
Yes. It's like.
See the paint?
Bro, it's like. Bro, it's like, what is that? How much? Bro, it's like dust.
Mm-hmm. Metallic
it's
paint.
It's like particles. That's tough.
Mm-hmm.
That's hard. Yeah, I'm driving this today.
Could he said I'm dropping this today. Hold on. Look in the ceiling. Let me see. Now.
Bro, how do you do this, bro?
Look in the ceiling now.
That got me thinking about that. What's his name?
Bro, this is crazy. What's that?
McGee, I should have went through the red.
Hold on, is my Discord
crashed? Anomaly? Oh, he just
my Discord crashed.
Hold on.
Here we go with that BS today, bro. Yo.
Yep.
Bro, my Discord just crashed.
One you of those. Your screen while live stream. That's why.
Possibly. It'd be doing that sometimes. Yeah, Jay, you did your thing with this.
Yeah, look at the ceiling now.
You did your thing with this, bro. Sovar, Malik, Chad, Steve, and Damien are the best, y'all. Appreciate that. Appreciate that. Appreciate.
Come here, Malik.
At real.
Malik, come here.
Yo, why that sound like a ghost? It was like, come here, Malik.
Come meet your master.
He's sound mad part too. Like, come here, Malik.
Look at the snorkels in the front.
You're going to, bro, are those eyes? The red eye?
Snorkels.
The who?
The snorkels. Hold on, look at him now.
Bro, I see that as eyes. They look like eyeballs. Oh! Oh, that's sick.
They light up.
Hold on, hold on. I'm about to see one intricate thing. You said this is a red eye, right?
Watching y'all, man.
Yep.
You said this is a red eye, right?
Mm-hmm.
I don't see no eyeball, bro.
You mean you don't see no eyeball?
The eye ain't red.
Oh, I forgot that.
He forgot the most important piece of the red eye. Nah, this thing is tough. Who is that, Caleb?
Yeah, that's me.
Oh, bet.
I had to go around the corner and start my video.
No, you good. You good. I wasn't sure. I was like, who the hell found us over here?
Oh, he got the carbon body.
Yeah, we about to go fed with this on me. On me.
With the wicked bit.
On me. Yeah. All I can do.
I was gonna hit me or get like a bright red or something. Yo, that's fire.
This is insane.
Hold on. I ain't seen this one, I don't think.
No, this is new.
Oh yeah. Yeah, that's fire. I mess with this. Bro going down the street glistening.
Bro, what? Oh, okay.
I'll be back, guys. I'm going to go get ready.
Okay.
That's
great. Bro, this is tough. This the only two you added? Jay?
Not supposed to be three of them. I got a Mercedes coming.
Oh, okay.
Oh, he put did. The Mercedes in, but yeah, because we Mopar today. He did the Mopars.
I got you. Back to my trainer for BCS. So good luck, Gib. Good luck, bro. Trey, what's up, man? What'd you say?
Get the twins, bro.
The twins? Hold on. Oh, that's hard. That's hard. Now, this Alabama on the back, though, is crazy. I feel like an Alabama football player. All this all this useless money.
Who trying to drag race?
I'm
with all the smoke.
Let me set me
want
up.
All the smoke? Right.
Let me set
yeah,
it
I'm
up.
All right the smoke. I might lose, but I'm with all the smoke.
You know, right, come on. I like that attitude.
You know what I'm saying? You ain't gonna just leave me in the dust, but know what I'm saying? We can start
and come down.
You in the Durango?
I'm in the Durango for sure.
Boy, I'm sliding this thing.
Hey, I ain't gonna cap to you. This charge is going crazy.
Yo, my bad.
Bro, I ain't even hit you that hard.
Malik.
What's up?
Almost a bad day.
What's up?
It was almost a bad day.
Bro, what? Oh, where are we racing to?
Just down the block. We're going down the street.
All right,
all the way to the end.
Yep. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, wow. That was a horrible start.
Wreck already. Wreck already. Wreck already. Wreck already. I won.
Got that turn.
Bro, you wouldn't even in front of me. I'm able to limp it. I'm good. I'm in the lead. Hold on.
No, sir. Right,
come on, hold on. I need a proper stretch. Hold on. I need a good stretch. Hold on.
Let's get on the highway. Nah, man.
Right, come on. Let's roll to the highway then.
Hold on. We got to be careful because I ain't registered.
I didn't plan on being registered.
He's just out here vibing.
I went to the street. Come straight up. Yeah, I see you. Come straight up the street.
Alright.
They just gonna have to catch us, bro.
I need to go to a mod shop and give me some red headlights. I don't even care. Red underglowing headlights.
On me.
Where y'all at? Y'all right here?
Right behind you.
I only see two. Yeah, I see you, Malik. Where you at? Oh, he coming. He coming. He doing a dash. Hold on. He's sliding. He's making his left, Malik, right here.
Bro, I think they took out the Benny's wheels.
You think so? Oh, did we put the 4Gs on there?
I'm trying to, but I don't think they're in here.
If y'all want 4Gs, let me know.
Bro, yes.
Y'all throw some cards in on 4Gs? Like, you know I'll be making cards, bro. I'll throw some 4Gs for y'all.
Throw some 4Gs on that line.
I'll be going down that freeway down there. Going up towards, you know what I'm saying?
Man. Got juice. What's up, man? Jay did crash badly. That's bad.
I flipped way over there, though.
Landon, what's up, man?
All right, we lining up right here.
Watch, I'm going to beat y'all and then go make my plate.
Ready? Oh, it ain't no plate for that car, Malik.
No, No. I'm talking about my food. My food.
Oh, plates.
The disrespect, though.
Right.
2, 1. Golly, you jumped already? He jumped.
Bro, how you go? 3, 2, 1, and then pause on the go.
He jumped.
I jumped a little bit.
I said 1 and he jumped. Clear the air so buddy can move out the way. There we go. All right, right now. All right.
Now I'm for real disrespecting.
Why you way back there?
Oh, you think he about to do something.
Oh, you think you're about to
get up? Y'all drop Caleb in the chat, bro. All right, my day's going good, man.
3, 2, 1, go. I don't know what you think you're going to catch up to.
Yeah, you got a good start right there.
I'm gone.
Nah, here I come. Here I come.
Okay.
I'm gone.
Here I come.
Okay. Keep straight. Go on the left side.
You keep it straight. I'm gone.
Here I come.
I ain't got to worry about what's behind me.
We really about that.
Boy, Caleb lagging for me.
Woo. Ow. Durango smoke.
We saved it.
Whoop.
That's insane, bro.
Whoop.
All this fancy car, we slow, traffic. Bro. We barely pushing 140.
Yep, literally, bro. 150. I'm doing 150 right now. 150. Golly, he on my bumper. Man, move. Yeah.
Oh, watch out. Hey, I don't come over here.
Weave.
That's so I'm at a gas station.
Weave.
No, we going through it. Let's go ahead and go through it.
I'm already back. Okay. I'm up on top and get a little speed going down.
Let's see who's going to wreck first. We getting up to 170 now. Let's see who's going to wreck first. I'm getting a draft off Caleb.
Weave.
I'm getting a draft off Caleb. I'm about to catch up. Lost it. He ate pavement. I'm on you, Caleb.
Nah, bro.
I'm on you, bro.
I'm too slick with the man. Come on, I'm on you, bro.
Stay right there. I'm about to get right in your draft. I'm about to come and get you. No! What the?
He wrecked.
He did.
That was it.
That's insane. Boy, I can run that corner hitting 170.
We know who the real driver is out here.
I'm weak. Boy, I can run that thing hitting 170. Dog.
That didn't work out his plan.
Bro, he just ate all that water.
Come on.
I'm about to go over here to the prison right quick.
All right.
I got to get my food before it burns.
Oh. I'm just waiting on somebody like a state trooper to come down this highway and see me just drift in the middle of the highway.
Spenza, I appreciate you, man. Listen, I've been waiting for someone to give me kudos for the longest time. Spenza, bro, listen, you are goated in my book, bro, forever and ever. Spenza said, I'm proud of Malik.
Right,
I'm proud of Malik because he's becoming a W driver. Thank you, man. Thank you, bro.
I mean, he just took an L, so.
Nah, he said.
He's still W. I give him his W.
He said, just as I said that, though, he crashed. But still, I mean, when you you guys got to think about logistics, too, though. I mean, you come around a tight corner going 170. Jordan's
not be good, though.
Bring your car, Malik. Busted up.
Hold on, I'm about to.
Spencer, put that jump break over here, boy.
Spencer, you're good in my book, man.
I got you. I'm trying to.
Yeah, I got to customize this thing. Hold on.
Yeah,
I gotta set up my camera now. My camera just whacked out.
Make the color blue. All right.
I'm going with the red. We going all types of illegal today.
Oh, that baby blue goes crazy.
Mm-hmm.
I think we're gonna do a little darker. What kind of blue y'all want? A dark blue or like this kind of blue? The shadow silver. This shadow silver. Is this blue in y'all's eyes?
Gotta get
my just like Kayla's. My bad. I ain't gonna lie, that red goes crazy too, though.
Yeah.
It complements that white strip on the wheel, too. And then we're gonna do some. We'll cut the car on. Oh, and then we got the red. Oh, wait. She looks mean. She looks mean. Now, Jay, you out. This plate is really giving me life, though, bro.
Mm-hmm.
This plate is giving me life. Hey, what are the eyes up front?
How they're secondary color, so they're going to be red.
Secondary, okay.
Yeah, they're secondary, so they're going to be red. Right now, they're white.
Yeah, which one do I change?
It's towards the bottom. It's at the bottom. Yeah.
That red mean. I'm going with the green.
I'm about to put some green eyes in here. Ooh. Ooh. Toes it off a little bit.
I'm going with the red, boy.
No offense to you, Jay, but these wheels need to come out some more.
I'm out. They're already out there, Max. What do you mean?
I don't know. From my eyes, they look like they're shoved in a little.
Nah, it's supposed to be underneath the fender. What car you see the wheels up over the fender? It's supposed to be under the fender. Lower the car. Lower the car and see what happens. Use the same V-stance and lower the car and see what happens.
Nah.
In the fender.
Ooh, hold on. Let me save this right quick before I crash.
Right?
My junk lagged for a second.
I'm going with the white.
Make this green snorkel bright. How do I make it brighter? How do I make the snorkels brighter?
The snorkel is already bright. It's lighting up.
Oh, they said to make it brighter.
Oh, well, I don't know. That's how they light up like that. Jack, they light up like that. I can't control the brightness of them.
Sherman, what's up, man?
Control that they light up.
Taylor, what up, bro? Boston, what's up, man? My food. So it's boring.
I tell you what.
Honestly, I can wait just a little longer.
See, mine is ice white, and that's the brightest they go.
I mean, these look bright. It's like a subtle accent. I like it.
Mm-hmm.
All right, I gotta go get my food right quick.
Yeah, I'm about to set up this camera transition. I forgot where I put it at.
When I tell y'all it's hotter than Satan's living room in my house,
I don't think so.
Nah, it's hot.
Yeah, it's pretty hot, my dude.
Man, bro, it's hot.
What you call that thing that goes over your camera?
What's that?
Malik.
What's that?
That's over your camera. I forgot what it's called.
Over the camera?
The overlays.
Overlays. Oh, Streamlabs. I mean, owned. Owned 3D.
Owned 3D Pro?
Uh-huh.
Okay. What, it gives you overlays?
I know what I'm gonna do so they can't stop me for the red headlights. That kind of look clean. That's gonna throw somebody off.
Mm-hmm.
Black PG. Good question. What that website we had went on to get them overlays again? I think it was Stream something, but I remember we were seeing a bunch of them. I'm trying to see my damn shit. I think was it Streamlabs over? Okay, I think so. Had the option. I'm trying to remember what we had went on. We had the option to like edit them bitches.
All right, boys, I'm back.
What's going on?
Boy. I'm chilling. Just broke like 78 street laws, but normal stuff.
I'm gonna go through my history.
Ah, boy. Yeah. I only broke like 68 street laws, but you know.
Well, we told you to slow down, cuz.
Yeah,
people gonna be looking for you.
Huh? Nobody's looking for me, bro. If they're looking for me, they lost me. Y'all ready? But I'm ready.
For sure.
I'll be in a minute. Trying to set up everything right now.
I bet. I'm gonna start on my net. Yep, I told y'all 45 minutes and I'm back in less than that time.
What's up? I'm about to stream. I was just about to say, I hope you ain't calling me telling you about to come home, because I'm literally about to start streaming right now.
Okay.
Oh boy.
Oh yeah, I got a pocket in the mail. Can you grab it?
Where is it at?
It's in the mail. If it's not in the mail, it's by the door. But it said it was delivered to my mailbox at 5:30.
Okay, I got you for sure.
Okay. Thank you.
Alright, no problem.
Mm-hmm. Good luck streaming.
Okay.
Have fun.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, bye.
Alright, what time are you leaving though? You forgot that part. At 11? Sure, at 11?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Alright,
Queen.
Bye.
Her Chipotle sound good. That's what I'm finna get.
Wait, what, in the GTA? Here, what, did you add some Civ?
Oh, okay, okay, it's good, it's good.
You are GGS family for life.
Oh, that's why.
Y'all go ahead and smash that like button for me if y'all don't mind. Not bad. I had to clear my throat.
That's hilarious.
Man. There's a terrible smell coming from one of the trash cans. That don't sound good. Y'all smash that like button if y'all don't mind. I appreciate it so much. I appreciate it so much.
God damn, it's dark in the counties.
On me. Oh my God, I put my foot in this. Lord have mercy. Go ahead and get that registered. I don't care what they talking about. They ain't about to take my car.
Well, I mean...
They ain't about to take my car.
So what I'm hearing is you shouldn't register due to dash anyway.
Yeah,
you right. Got a point. You got a point.
I'll be back. Let me go stop the shit.
Why take your extra time, bro?
Bro, I don't even got a license either.
Oh, that's even worse. You going to jail,
man? What? No registration. No license.
More definitely going to jail. No insurance, so no registration, no insurance, no license. Yeah, you going to jail, dog.
First time here since seeing Chad and Steve's videos. You're a funny mofo. I appreciate that, bro. I'm glad that you guys think I'm funny, man. Glad you guys think I'm funny, man. I appreciate it. What? But now let's go ahead and get right, though. Vehicle type, sedan, license plate A, red. Go ahead and pull that up before we get. Dang. Caleb playing on, trading on thin ice.
What you mean?
He said I'm risking it all today.
Yeah, I'm living life on the edge today.
Listen, I don't blame you. Most days I'm that way. But the fact that I got, it's usually went, so what's going to happen is we're going to switch cars, and that next car, it's the one that's not getting, and that's when all hell is going to break loose. Ah, spicy. Oh, that's spicy. You go on to jail. Hey, no cap. Hey.
Lock his ass up.
Hey, don't care. We got the 50 likes, man. I appreciate y'all so much. Let's keep running those likes up, man. Y'all showing out early. Let's get up 200 likes before we hit an hour and a half. Caleb's going to jail. I ain't going to jail.
They got to catch me first.
Shoot. No cap. Well, I mean, as slow as this thing is, they might catch me.
Hey, you got to... If you can keep up, okay, you gotta be able to drive how I drive, and I drive really reckless. So
I do drive reckless.
Yeah, you gotta be with it.
Yeah. Good point.
Now, if I mess up, they just gotta be ready to catch one of y'all because I'm hopping in somebody else's car because it ain't registered. I ain't tripping. I got gloves on. Hey. As long as they don't pull out no hair particle test or whatever, I'll be straight.
You know they're doing all that for a traffic citation. They're going above and beyond.
I'm talking about for running. I wrecked my car.
They going through all that.
Yeah, they going through.
They don't get in the way.
They going through every man. They going through
all that.
Weapon license. There we go. Conceal. Boom. Status.
Oh, you right. Let me go get a weapons license so I can have a Glocky on me.
He said I ain't gonna register the car, but I'm gonna get my gun license.
Yeah, because if something happens to the car and I do the dash, I mean, it ain't gonna come back to me. Hey. If I wreck it, it ain't gonna come back to me. Hey, I'm good.
Dang, they said they're giving Caleb a ticket for not saying hello to the chat.
Oh, what's good, chat? What's good?
You got to get a ticket for a show.
Ticket. Hey, Tosi, you the star.
I mean,
that's hard.
I'm waiting to all the chats start. I say what's up to all the chats at the same time.
Mm-hmm. Wait, where are you? You're in a city or county?
We're at the prison. At 362.
Oh, okay, I got you. I'll pull up in a minute.
You can teleport to me if you want to.
Cyclone, what's good, man?
I got you. Nah, I'm going to drive over there.
GDS, flinging that arm.
What's up, brother?
Mm-hmm.
Hold on, where my controller at? Is my controller gonna work today? Let me see if you're gonna be a nice cutie pie today and work.
It's gonna work all the way up until we get in a pursuit, then it's gonna stop working.
I feel like
that's right. Let me chill out. Let me not wish that on you.
Nah, that's
nice. That would be the worst.
Bro, when I tell y'all I put my foot in this pasta, like this is so good. Like, I ain't gonna, yeah, this is good.
I'm gonna need an assault rifle for sure.
It's gonna be on your back.
I'd get one if I didn't have to have it on my back.
Facts.
Oh yeah, you know I'm saying.
I'm gonna put one in the back seat though, in case something pop off, I can just reach back in and grab that thing.
Snaggy wagon. Blick.
They already know what time it is when you pop that trunk, though.
If see me, I ain't gonna let you get there. I've been good, man. How about you, bro? Man, let's race, bro. Y'all acting scary. Y'all see that, right, chat? I called him out. Let's race. Everybody quiet. Does it taste cheesy, Vince? It's a little cheesy. It's really like the seasonings that I put in there. I put a nice blend of season.
OD. Yay.
OD.
Yay.
I put my foot in it. Tosa said, hell nah. It's crazy. You got a silencer on that?
My boy got a seizure.
You got a silencer on it?
Yeah.
You got a silencer on it?
You know it.
Yeah. That's why I was over here muted. I'm over here talking about let's race.
Oh, let's race? You still trying to race?
Yeah, let's race. I'm over here talking junk. I'm like, let's race, and everybody got quiet. But I was muted.
Oh, he busted back.
What's the challenge?
My boy was busting
King
back.
King Kill, what's good, man? What's good, bro? TT, what's up? I haven't seen TT. You, whoo-wee. Hopefully everything's well.
TT went MIA on you?
She went MIA on me.
Mm-hmm.
She don't love me no more.
She don't love him no more. She don't love him no more.
The way
what's
I just
the word, though, chat? Let's get it.
Let's race, man.
You trying to race, bro? You trying to lose again? You trying to lose again? I'm racing with you, bro. I need pink slips, bro.
All right. He said that. He said that like he ain't got the whole blueprint of the car.
We don't chat him to pop in. Steve on his way. Oh, I ain't gonna hold you, Caleb. I think I did kind of kill you.
Let's go, man. You playing scary, bro. Hold on.
Jake, what's the word? Yo, what's the word? Let's get them likes. I appreciate that.
What's happening, Meek? What's up, man?
Lowly, appreciate you, Jakester. Appreciate
if
that,
you lose
my boy.
Any race, I'm going to revoke your license for five. That's crazy. So what? I got to walk now? That's insane.
OG Pang. What's the word, OG? You know good and well you're not racing for pinks. Why not? I want that pink. Why listen, I need that pink for that good red eye. SRT red eye green lights.
You said you need that pink wink.
You know what I'm saying? You see what I'm in, pancakes?
I'm in that
good
yes.
red eye. Good red eye Rango. I'ma need them pinks. He rear wheel drive now. I'm all wheel drive now. So I'ma leave him at the start line burning rubber.
Dang, who just blinked me like that? I just came back in the room.
I ain't gonna hold you, KLL. I kind of pulled that belt right now, you know what I mean?
Did she right here catch these ones?
Put that dick on
you. Oh, you jumped the ones? All right, hold on.
Nah, I ain't
no. Mm-hmm.
Come on. What up? Mm-hmm.
All right, come on.
Put them dukes
Weave.
Up. What up?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Dwee. Mm-hmm. What up?
Oh, he put, what? VDM. I'm screaming. VDM. VDM,
I know you
screaming.
Ain't do me like that, bro. I just went like 40 feet in the air. The disrespect
no
is real.
No cap. You're gonna walk from city all the way to the county if you get. That's crazy. That's insane.
Y'all wilding.
Bro, freaking blink, bro.
Okay, like you know VDM, Mika.
Oh, yeah, I'm like that, bro. I'm cut like
that's
that.
Crazy.
Now I'm gonna feel about here.
Nah, come throw these on. Where you running to, boy? Come here.
Bro, you just, you just got slept, though.
Oh, come here, bro. Let's throw the fair one. I'm running, bro.
All right.
Put that gun up, bro. I beat your ass. You can't shoot. Save your life.
He says, you know you're not about that lane.
What up?
Stop running, bro.
Oh,
he blinking. Don't run. Where you running to?
Don't run.
You fell off the hood.
All right, everybody come down to 851 Benny's, bro.
All right, 851 Benny's, we on the way. Let's run. Pancake, appreciate you, cut.
Yes, sir.
On the way, Skeet.
We on the way right now.
Yo, they better got some traffic units tonight.
Facts.
Look at that pancakes. I'm putting the air pancakes. I'm talking about I'm in that Rango. Them boys big back there.
Watch out, young man.
You feel me?
Watch out, young
man.
Watch out, young man.
You're
watch out, young man.
I need pit.
Young boy.
Whoa, hold on.
Appreciate
them chargers
got to
catch up a little
welcome
quick.
To the family, no, bro. GGS family, bro. Yeah, yeah.
You are hold GGS. On now. They catch up a little too quick now. Hold on. Stay back there. Hey, bro. Stay back there, bro.
Oh, my God.
What's going on already, bro? What are you getting into?
Catching already, bro.
They done pit each other out.
That's crazy. Got the C8 Corvette. Of course I got the Corvette, my boy.
What do you mean?
Of course I got the Corvette.
Yeah, Vince, just come to the waiting and it'll get pulled up.
Who's that?
All right, Vince.
Yeah. Steve, appreciate you, man. Hit that sub button, man. I appreciate it. Whoa, I was talking. Bad. I was not paying attention.
But four Giotto rims on the cars, bro. I don't even like. I don't really like four Giottos, if I'm being completely honest.
What?
Why you don't like the rims, bro? I'm saying, bro. You sure?
I like enough tire, bro. I like a car.
You can put enough tire on there.
I got a lot of tire on there, bro. Like,
what you
damn,
mean?
I do like a meaty tire.
You put four Giottos on a police car, bro. Who does
it's
that shit?
It's undercover. It's undercover,
it's not
though.
Undercover.
Nah,
it's
that's
just
hard.
Ugly.
That's hard.
Bro, look at this. Guys, like, four Giottos can never replace how fat that tires look, bro.
That is a fat bump.
That's like a butt right there, bro. Like,
that is a fat
bump. You gotta, bro, seriously.
Hey, Retro, shout out to you, bro. Shout out to you, man.
You gotta got that.
Everybody who gives a compliment, bro.
You could do the burnout, bro.
Everybody who gives a compliment.
Trying to put some beefy tires. You'd have put some
2 feet. You want that 4G for real.
He's getting pinned, bro.
I'm talking about that good
4G,
bro.
I ain't saying that.
No cap, let's get a light spike going. Let's get up to 100 lights before we hit an hour and a half. Let's do that. Can we get that?
You are
see how the Demon 170 back tire is, bro? That's what I like. I like to see those big ass tires, bro.
That boy trying to put some 285, 65, 26s.
You put some things on there, bro. Like, golly.
Put that meat deek on it.
Let me get this Camaro out of here, bro. This Camaro don't belong. Let's get this ugly ass thing out of here, bro.
Chat, I just walk into a Mopar community. Well, that Mustang gotta go. That's a crowd killer. That got to go.
That's a crowd killer. It's crazy.
That crowd killer got to go. You know what I'm saying? Both those Mustangs got to go. Crowd killers.
Bro, chat, y'all gotta tell Jay stop disrespecting the Mustang.
That
bro.
Super Snake got to go. It's a crowd killer. That one too got to go. Yep. I don't like 5.0s. 5.0s.
He said the Super Snake.
Yeah, it's right back there.
That's hilarious.
Yeah, that's a Super Snake. That's a Snooper Snake right there.
A snooper snake. Crazy.
You know what I'm saying? That's not a snooper snake.
Up,
yeah, they
got
to go.
Bro,
you gotta
tell Jay stop disrespecting this.
They tell you, Pancakes.
If they had an Iowa.
Appreciate you, Cammy. No 5.0. We don't like no Mustango.
Ferg, what's up, man?
Mustango got to go.
For my cruise job for 3 months.
Mustango gap you on the straight line.
I told you, put me on my application, man.
I'm all-wheel drive, sir. That Mustango.
Real drive my butt. What you talking about, bro? Wait, this one car got a test, though. I added a new engine sound to this car, and I don't know how it sounds.
Oh my god!
It's like that.
Yo, we gotta do a GDM day, bro.
Hey, what car is it? It sound that good?
It's a Supra, bro. You could hear the turbo, bro. The Turbski song. Crazy. Bro.
That building just crashed me, bro.
Yeah, it's moving a little
that
slow.
That building,
for
yeah.
Which one?
Oh, this too much I that graphic was fierce.
I don't think it's the. I think it's
which
the cars.
Building? Which one? The one that.
Oh, when we are in front. Yeah. Oh, you're gonna have to put me in my car because I just crashed.
Yes.
Yo, you guys hear this turbo, bro?
Yo. We don't even see you, bro. We don't even see you.
Yo, this turbo. Come out to the alleyway. Come out to the alleyway, bro. The turbo Super sounds crazy.
Ooh wee. She
looks graphic. We're going back, though. We're going back.
Me in the alleyway. Tell Chad there's no more bloodline. What do you mean there's no more bloodline? I go judge
something. He's talking about wrestling, bro. He's talking about wrestling.
Oh, wrestling. Oh, see, I'm not a wrestling fan, so I wouldn't know. So Chad Sherman said there's no more bloodline. So I don't know.
Yeah, I know. I watched it, bro.
What is that? Enlighten me. Enlighten the poor soul.
It's a group. So the champion is the head of the bloodline. He's been champion for 3 years, and he had both belts on both Raw and SmackDown, which is something that you don't usually have. Mm-hmm. And then his cousins, the Usos, had the tag team championships on both brands, which is something that is usually not heard of.
Oh, you
of.
Mean like stream
and they
like
lost
this?
It at WrestleMania two months ago, and then they have another brother who's a little bit younger, Sokoa. He's just joined. He's like
I'm wearing,
if you
Iowa University
back in the day,
shirt,
you
Iowa State
Umaga. He's like Umaga, bro. He does. He's like he just kills people.
I got
Let's
you.
Just say
I got
that.
You,
he just kills people. Whenever Roman, the champion, wants something done,
he said
he wants
Billy
to get rid
Ray.
Of somebody.
I'm
he talks to Solo,
weak.
Bro. So
I do like
Solo.
Billy Ray. Though. That's insane.
Solo gets in there and just beats everybody's butt, bro. Everybody.
That's insane.
Okay, so he's the number one fighter.
Now let's stop talking about wrestling no more. Listen to this Supra, bro.
Get these Camaros and these Mustang up out of here. They're not Mopars.
Hey, relax on the Camaro, bro.
Whoa.
You heard the super, bro? Whoa, I got a buck, bro.
On, let me hop in the front seat. Hold on, I heard that.
They're like the mafia of WWE. Yeah, they're like the mafia. Yeah,
I heard that. Hold on, go again.
I saw that. Ooh. I saw that.
Jay-Z power.
Them boys horny.
Jay-Z. Ooh, that'd be fast. That'd be fast.
Hey, that thing is super fast.
This is super crazy, bro.
Two Jay-Z power. I wish I could hang out the window. Whoa.
Oh, he did.
You just got ran the hell over. That's super. That sounds good, right? Whoa. I heard that. Who does
that? Is that Steve? Who's that?
Yeah, it was Steve.
Nah, it is me.
Oh, this is you.
Nah, Steve.
That's me right here.
That's Steve in the shorts.
Yeah, I got the socks. I'm over here looking like El Chapo Jr.
Chad, hold on. Rev that again. I know I heard the two just now. Did y'all just hear that?
Hold on. Let me take off the turbo. Let me take off the actual turbo, right? This is just the stock engine sound without the turbo on it, right?
Let's see what it sounds like.
Oh, that building's funny.
Hey,
what's going on in here, bro?
You heard that?
That bit whistling.
Yo.
Steve, come on front, bro.
I need that.
I was just. Oh my God! How many cars y'all got in here? No wonder why I crashed, bro.
I can't even go inside over there.
Come up front real quick.
Listen, yeah, I'm right here, right here. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I know.
Steve crashed again, bro.
Bro, we got too much cars, bro.
We gonna have to delete some. You guys just
why?
Choose which one you want.
My graphic is maxed out. That's why. Bro, I crashed again.
Yeah, I got all right, guys.
All right, y'all. What car are we driving, guys?
How many cars y'all had over there? Like at least 10, 20?
About 15. Let's get the Mustangs out of here.
Hey! Hold on. Somebody
here we go again.
No. Somebody gotta come see me, bro. Who wrecked my car, bro? Who knocked the fender off my car, bro?
The fender, you mean the front bumper? You mean the front bumper, sir? The fender? The fender is crazy. The front bumper? Bro. Get out of my truck, bro.
I just knew whoever fucked it up.
Whoa. I don't know who did that.
My bad.
I don't know who did that, sir.
We don't be doing none of that F wording, bro.
Oh, so you beating up people now?
Bro, he got dropped and he got somebody on his car.
You beating up people now?
DRX, I want to hear engines on my boys. we got all the Mustangs out of here.
I'm the only one crashing.
That's crazy.
I gotta find the engine on TRX.
Put it down.
That's super fast. Down. Bro, this pasta's OD,
do a separate video with that car? All right, bet. I'm going to do another video with the car.
For sure.
With the DayZ.
That's that.
Fire.
I see my work is almost done. I already turned chat into a car guy now.
The thing is already loud as hell in my ears, y'all.
Almost done.
I hope y'all
just
got to
get me with the car, and I'm going to modify the hell of it.
Can y'all hear the game?
Maybe breaking my rear axles. Driving down the road. You know,
oh my god!
Normal stuff.
Oh man.
Yeah, when you get the money, you're gonna say it's normal stuff.
I know that. You know, my cousin doesn't like me driving fast, but just now, bro, I'm so glad I chose a car that has really good traction, my boy. Cause my car is so stable, right?
Pancake, you need to get back in Zima, bro. It's my work right here, Pancake.
I can't. Right, you know how stable it is. That bad boy can't even drift. That's how stupid that
is. Oh, just grip the road. Oh,
it just grips, bro.
Just grips that
control on that thing. It's got to.
You doing Mopar madness. Mopar madness.
Look good.
They done messed my car all up, man.
Alright. Which one we driving, guys? Which one we driving? I know cars
by because of all these cars. Oh my god, yo.
Alright, let me get the TRX out of here. TRX is out of here. I defeat some of the cars.
Bro, okay. Is that some new demons?
No. That's the same demon we had. We always had.
I'm just looking right now.
See, we got a charger. We ain't got no demon in the
group. Can you sit me in my
I had to get this demon though.
Is my car outside? Yeah.
No, nobody's driving a demon right now though.
Somebody sent me in my car. I locked it.
I got you.
I appreciate that. Appreciate.
You got to roll with the car. What are you talking about? Roll with the what? With the C8? Nah, bro. We driving Dodge today. Dodge.
You are a QT. I am weak. I appreciate that, man.
All right, which one, guys? Which one? Maybe I should drive Jay's, the car that Jay gave me.
Audio's cutting in. Oh, Chad.
Bro, this screen is bright.
For some reason, your mic was cutting off.
My mic?
You should be good now.
This is hard. Just
checking my thing real quick. Yo, I'm streaming at a high. I'm streaming at a high quality now.
Let's go.
Ooh, let's
hey, Chad, ain't there a demon here?
Yeah, it was.
It's a Dodge in the back corner. But I was saying I might drive the demon, like the Challenger, right now because we don't have any right now.
Oh yeah, I think there's a 300 demon. I thought I got a 300 demon, but yeah, I don't remember the spawn code for it. I think it's demon 300 or 300 demon, one of them.
Oh yeah, talking about the Chrysler.
Yeah, the Chrysler demon
as well.
That's what I'm finna get in. I do got to save actually.
Chrysler CC.
Wait, is that a new
Chrysler C?
No, that's the same one.
300 CC.
Anything that's new in here?
The green. I like the green.
Anything that's new in here?
This car right
here. What color you want it?
This one too.
What color you want it, Jay?
That's the one that Jay has, and then this Durango right here. Jay also.
Is it fast?
This one.
I got a Durango for Steve. Try mine. Mine is out there, Steve. The green one.
All right. Now let me just save the car.
I don't know which one to drive yet, though.
Try both of them. Hold on. Fix that.
Blue.
It's a W profile picture.
What would that look?
All right, what is it? What's that Durango? Is this one?
Right, no, the lime green one, right by
The lime green one is yours, or the one on the outside?
Yeah, the one on the outside, the lime green one.
The one on the outside is his. This one right here is the one that's stock that I didn't do anything with.
Yeah.
All right.
So try to max that one.
Oh, okay.
That green
is that a Hellcat Durango? Yeah, the one that Jay has, the Hellcat Durango. Or I could drive this one, the wide body one. That y'all remember.
Hey, can y'all hear the game? Can y'all hear the engines and stuff?
Right here. Oh, this one is pretty fast.
Let me know if y'all can.
Oh, let's go.
Hold on. Chad, come back here with that demon. Chad, come with that Durango. Hold on. Chad, come here. Sound like it ain't got no engine sound. It sounds solid.
It got an engine sound.
Oh yeah, it do. Yeah, it do. For a second, when you pass me, I heard nothing.
Right over the stairs. You said that's right quick.
That 300 is?
All right. So Steve is driving the jailbreak. Jay is driving a new car.
Mm-hmm.
Anybody got a Challenger?
No, I got the Chrysler.
I think. What's the spark for this one?
Let me come say that. Where you at? Let me say that.
Wait, this
thing I want to drive this car.
Which one?
This.
I swear
this,
I did not crash it, Jay.
The Superstar?
This is blackened thing. Bro, if you don't stop this, like, disrespecting my, car meet at Utah. Bad. Bad. I don't know.
Oh, this is Superstar. This one you talk about, this with the black and gold?
Yeah, the black.
Yeah, that's a Superstar.
That's the
M9. Oh, let's go.
Oh, that's the Fast and Furious one?
Yeah. I know this one.
Oh, shit, bro. Who's that?
That's my bad. I was looking back. I'm looking at this Chrysler. He almost
ate. What is that? I can't see it.
Oh, come on, bro.
Oh, 170?
Oh, yeah.
Just pull up. Who just pulled up in a new car?
That was you, Malik?
In the red car? Yeah, that was me.
Why am I crashing? I'm leaving, bro.
Bro, why are they over here? Wait, whoa, what?
I'm crashing again.
All right, I deleted a lot of the cars.
I can't see the Chrysler. Malik, where the Chrysler at?
It's better
right
now.
Here.
It's back there.
Remember, I restart my whole game, so it's probably because I'm loading.
Is that
donuts in the street again? You're going to jail.
I know. Sorry about that, guys.
Crash, bro.
Okay. Y'all sure y'all want me to drive a 170? I feel like I could just drive a Charger. Though. I feel like I should drive a Charger, guys. Like, I know my Charger can keep up with a lot of them. I don't use the 170 a lot. I haven't driven the 170 since I first got here. Since I first put it in the game.
I think I might drive the jailbreak. I like the jailbreak.
Jay's already driving that white Charger, bro. you did 170 too much. I only did like a few videos with it. Use a charger. All right, I'm gonna use a charger.
No problem. I'm trying to see what that Chrysler. I can't see it yet.
You don't see me in it?
No.
I'm right, in, right here in front of all the cars.
It ain't loaded up for me yet, then probably. Yeah, I'm still loading stuff.
Gold right charger. Here. I could always change the thing of this car.
Dang!
I could always change this. Make this color.
I ain't gonna lie, you just gave me inspiration.
A gold charger, bro. Look at this bad boy.
Mm-hmm.
What'd you think? This one good, guys? The jailbreak. I feel like everybody's like, who's in the jailbreak? Steve's in the jailbreak already.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I was in the jailbreak.
I'm in the jailbreak too.
Yeah, I don't want to drive a jailbreak when somebody else has. We should have diversity in the group. That's why I'm driving the F9 Charger. What do you guys think? This car with the with this glow, this color. I feel like I want some real fast stuff. Drive a Trackhawk. I did buff the Trackhawks, if I'm being honest. Let's see the Trackhawks real quick. Muscle. I did buff the Trackhawks.
A pink car?
That hoe is hard.
Crazy.
That joint's hard. It's hard.
The pink is crazy. The pink is notorious. I had to go all black. I had to go all black.
Mm-hmm. The black looks good.
I gotta stay incognito from the policio.
Policio's crazy.
I don't want to go to jail, yo.
Oh yeah, she's still it's still blue in there. The eyeballs are still blue.
Alright, that car is not fast enough.
Is that your girl's car? I'm sorry you're scared of pink. I get Vajayjay around here, man. I ain't scared of no pink.
The sound of the laptop is crazy.
The Supra.
Appreciate that, Camster. Denzel, what's up, man?
What, you engine swapping a
bro,
Supra?
They can spot that red from afar.
Engine swap a Supra.
Nah, I'm messing with you, Tosin. Yeah. Dang, Tosin, I'm messing with you too, bro. I'm messing with you too, man.
I might get caught by the cars, but blue's hard, bro. Blue's hard.
You standing
blue's
out? Hard?
Blue's hard, bro.
Oh, yeah, I see the Chrysler now.
And you won't get stopped by the police blue if you know how to run.
Blue is hard, bro. I am standing out, though. That's the only issue with it. Get some undergo.
Ooh, oh, funky.
Change.
Funky.
Somebody's funky. Gassy as hell, bro. Like, somebody damn.
That funk monk. Let's see.
Blue's hard, bro. Let's see here. Let's choose a different blue. A darker blue, maybe?
That pony pink.
Yo, what's up? Streaming.
Alright. We're gonna have to talk after you finish.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, we've been having major security breaches.
Oopsies.
Also, DM me.
All right.
Uh-oh, somebody's in trouble. Trouble.
Steve walking around with the Mac. I can't do the blue.
Muted, by the way, if you're talking.
I got the blue eyeballs.
You did not see that. Can somebody
I seen that. Oh, somebody put you in the car?
Like, I appreciate you, Mr. Yeah, Preston. I'm home from a cruise job.
I got yeah, yo, I just dropped like that.
Hey, put me on, Blake.
And Leo, too, bro.
Yeah, put me in the car. Put me in the car.
I do need to add my vest on, action, though. Appreciate buff. You for that.
Why you gonna cuff me, bro?
I'm gonna put you in the car, bro.
But not cuff. You don't have to cuff me.
Ain't that how they do it?
Violated. You could just put seat in the car or something like that.
Call right. Chat for that. I don't remember all that.
I got you.
Chat!
Can y'all hear me?
Can you put him in the car?
Yeah. Cool. Oh, man, that's hilarious.
There you go. You gotta call.
I think somebody.
There you
go. Yeah, appreciate it.
Yeah, you gotta call the officers for that. You know what I'm saying? Those are the officers.
Malik.
I would say, can y'all hear
me? Malik with that hair, bro.
Can y'all hear me?
Yeah, we can hear you. Right now.
Okay. Yeah, we can hear you.
We can hear you.
I kept saying I could put you in the car.
Oh, wait, I didn't hear that.
Yeah, I was like, I can put you in. Chat, I can put you in. Chat, I can put you in. I'm like.
Oh. Yo, y'all keep spawning cars. I want to crash again. I'm leaving.
Let's ride, man.
All right. Yeah, somebody's loading something. Bro, I'm going to be.
I know y'all see that good burnout.
We got to wait on chat, man.
Whoa. Bro, I need insurance, bro.
Dang,
I need insurance,
Caleb.
Who's Caleb, bro? I need insurance, bro. I need insurance, bro.
Here I come.
I need insurance, bro. You just smacked in the back of my baby, bro. Look at that.
I got you. My bad. Here I come.
Yeah, go repair my car, bro. I need insurance, bro.
You say what, fool?
What? You pull up?
You said. What? You said. Turn the other. Bro, what's up with the bumper, bro? Bro, if you just kiss that thing, it falls off. Hey, yo.
You're too scary. Sean, what's the word, bro?
That boy got loose boots on this thing.
That 300, like, it's running, though. Hold on, I might be in the 300.
I have no idea. Who's driving that pink car, though?
That's Malik.
Oh. Yo, that's Malik. Yeah, I already know.
Hey, this thing is hard. Oh! If I join DVRP, I won't be on a lot. Why not? The bumper delete is fire. No, it's definitely fire. Jay outdid himself on this car. I love how the bumper can come off. It's just sensitive. But nah, this is hard though. Yeah, you outdid yourself on this.
Sean, appreciate you, bro. Hold on. I like that 300, though.
Yeah, Blank, I'm busy so I understand, man.
Grab a track arc. Bro, yeah. I always got the track.
I had to upgrade it to where it actually drive like a Chrysler 300 with a Hellcat engine in it. It was driving like a V6 Chrysler 300 at first when I first bought it.
Where is that?
Right
here, yo. We changed the color of that thing.
I like the rims. Wait, who's this? Who's this in a white Charger?
That's Chad. That's
white
Chad.
Hellcat.
That's Chad.
Yeah, that's clean.
That's a superstar.
I want those rims.
I'm the demon wheels.
Dang it.
Bruh.
I did not see you over there. My bad.
Bro, Malik crashing into everything.
Bro, why is my thing not stopping? Oh, there we go.
What's not stopping?
My F3 wasn't stopping. Hey, this is a hard thumbnail right here. Hold on.
All right, let me put my stuff in the lineup over here. Let me get on the other side over there where the other Chrysler is.
Yes, sir. 300,
it's not the same cars, bro.
Chrysler gang. Chrysler gang. Look at that. Hold on. Look back up a little bit. Yeah, right there. Yay. Good Chrysler gang.
Is that an undercoat of a Chrysler right there? Who is that?
That's
no
an undercover
idea.
Chrysler.
Who is that?
That's an undercover Chrysler. That is an undercover Chrysler.
Where?
Bro.
Oh, yep. Sure is.
That white one.
I'm about to tease him, too. Ugly.
We should just go blow the doors off his stuff.
$10 is gonna pull me for some nonsense.
I mean, I did have a trooper already pull up on me and say if he catch me drifting again, he gonna.
You did drift right in front of him. You did drift right in front of him. No.
I didn't even see him. Like nobody was gonna give me a warning or nothing. They're just gonna let me get arrested.
To be honest, I thought you were random, so I was like, whatever.
That's messed up.
I didn't know.
Lied in that demon 3. 300.
I want him to cut his lights on. He's probably gonna call
Let me get this thumbnail.
He's probably gonna call a marked unit though.
Let me get that good thumbnail. Watch out, watch out, watch out. I need that. Hold on, where my what you call it at? Come on, G-Force, come on. I need my G-Force. That's a good thumbnail. Steve, I see your fat head in that jailbreak.
Nah, it does suck, bro, but I mean, I just be trying to make time, man.
People got time, bro. Like, they do weird.
Oh, we definitely gonna cut up, bro. This?
What happened?
Nah, don't worry, it's not the server. Somebody okay.
Wait, don't tell me. Oh, somebody was trying to do something crazy, y'all.
Yeah.
One second, I'll be right back. I'll be right back.
All right, drive the new charger you add to the server is fast and nice. You're talking about... Nah, they're not hacking it. This person's... I got no time, bro. Like, imagine not having a life. Bro, go outside and get a girlfriend or something, bro.
Hey, yo.
Good headlights. Appreciate that. Good but dummy.
I forgot. You probably can't get a girlfriend.
Yikes.
Y'all see that chopper on my back, though? Y'all see that chopper on my back, though?
Ibak.
Chat, what you say? You pulling up on people today, chat? You pulling up on folks today? You pulling up on folks today?
Yeah, if they get antsy, bro.
I see I got the black hoodie on. Got the black hoodie on.
I almost ran this light, man. I'm about to get pulled.
Hold on. Let me change the fit real quick. You know, we gotta get demon time looking. Mm-hmm. You gotta look like demon time right now.
Hold on. I got your back, Malik. I'm gonna pull him off. You can find some washouts in the back right here. You gonna come look. I got your back.
Go ahead and pop it off. There it goes.
Yo, you gonna bring a bunch of law enforcement guys here, bro.
There's two behind me. I'm about to get pulled. This undercover cop called. I knew he was gonna call a marked unit. He's about to. I don't want to know what they're gonna pull me over for. I literally did nothing.
Crazy.
I'm about to bring him right over there. Y'all too.
Don't bring him over here. Let him stay where he at. Back in the boonies.
Watch, he's about to light me up. Watch, he's about to light me up.
I hear it too. I just heard it. As soon as you said it, I heard it.
He about to light me up.
Turn in. Hurry up and turn in. He can't come on private property.
Ooh, stay
over there.
Yeah, you better run, boy. Yeah,
stay over there.
Get up out of here, my boy.
Yeah, look what I got. Bro, I got a party-sized Doritos, bro. A party-sized Doritos. Who ran to that?
All right, we ready, boys?
We ready. Mm-hmm. Look. You guys can't be revving over here. Oh, never mind. No, I'm crashing. Oh, never mind. Woo.
Bro was so confident that he was crashing, bro.
Mm-hmm. That lag was crazy for sure.
All right, let's ride out. Where's Steve at?
Hold on.
He did just go quiet.
All right, let's let me back up here.
Hey, this lineup is crazy though, Juice. My PC is back on order. Is on back order. Ooh, that sucks.
That sucks for real.
That sucks.
Somebody just crashed.
Dikembe.
I kind of feel like I should drive a demon though.
You're right.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a demon. Sorry, guys.
We're gonna get the Challenger because I mean we got Chargers and
I'm about to whip out the demon, bro. I just gotta find it.
This Chrysler actually drive like it got a Hellcat engine in there now.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's mean.
I don't know how fast this is though.
That is a mean man. For you to be popping wheelies like that, gotta have some type of power with it. Hopefully.
I gotta make it beautiful, bro.
I appreciate you for the sub, man.
You just trying to stand out, ain't you?
For life.
I gotta make it beautiful.
You and Malik with these bright color. Nah, y'all ain't the only ones. He over here got lime green, pink, and
this pink is hard with these speckles in it. Y'all asleep.
Yeah, he's a good paint job.
What? Look like they wiped it down with sandpaper after they painted it.
Don't tell me. Tell the maker. Hey, Jay, that's crazy, bro.
Mm-hmm.
All right, hold on.
I love dark humor. Tell me.
Malik, don't even worry about it. They don't know good paint jobs. That's all. All
right.
Yeah. Okay. Thankfully, I'm not here for gratification, man.
We 170 in it, bro. We gotta use the 170 now. We gonna switch it up, bro. Maurice Page, thank you for 20, bro. I appreciate you. I'm sorry, guys. We've been waiting so long.
But
all right, my bad, guys. I'm back.
Oh,
I'm back.
I need my blicky. Oh, yeah, you're right. I need to get the blicky.
Oh, we got all these cops.
Oh, my God. Dang.
They are wilding, bro.
Yo, that's like cops around.
It's a training. Oh, no, it's not, bro. What the frick is this?
It should be training.
Yo, what's happening?
Bro, what is going on?
What are they doing?
That's so crazy, so bro.
They just gonna pull up on us like that?
I got the 170 boys.
Yo, what the freak?
Oh my God. No. You need the willy bars on that thing, bro. That thing got too much power.
Thanks.
Bro, I got
that's a drag car now.
Are they arresting somebody?
That means a lot to me, bro. It really does, man. Thank you. Those adverts are crazy. On me.
I love go boys.
Hold on. What's the advert saying?
Oh, wait, nah, I can't drive the 170, bro. I gotta be able to slide my car.
Oh, they're coming
Damn.
To get you.
Wait,
I know they were just waiting, bro. I knew they were just waiting, bro. They were just waiting for something to happen, bro. Like,
oh, I thought it was pulling me over.
Nah, they're pulling me over.
For what? Why is he drifting? What the freak?
I knew they were just waiting, bro.
Okay.
Going
if you're anywhere near this traffic stop, you're going to jail for obstruction.
Sir, this is my place of business, bro. Can you get out of my way?
Charger out of here, okay?
You can't block my place of business, bro. Get the hell out of my way. Bro, so you got
police. Police pressed already, bro.
I'm like, bro, you can't cut the entrance off.
Bro, what's happening with them?
He
has no reason to pull me over. Wait, why are they trying to pull everybody over?
Bro, they're wildin'. Bro, like this is how cops act in real life anyways.
Just waiting.
Waiting for something to happen. I'm gonna grab a black demon, bro.
Uh oh, I see fast cars. We're gonna sit up here up the road.
Bro, why is he pulling me over? Bro, I'm getting pulled over right now too.
Hey Toby,
Know y'all can't keep up with us, bro.
I don't know what I'm getting.
So y'all might as well
stop
harassing. Y'all might as well stop harassing.
Sir,
you can't keep up, so stop harassing.
I can assure you, everyone can keep up with you, okay?
Are you the happiest of campers?
Let's calm down.
Definitely not you.
Let's put it to the test.
All right, dude. We're fun to find out, aren't we?
Am I under arrest?
Let's find out, man. And hey, also too, bro. Hey.
Bro, I got like 2 units on me, bro.
Don't you ever block my place of business again, bro.
Be back.
You say what?
You blocking my space of business, man. I'm trying to make money, man.
Excuse me, sorry, I can't hear you. Could you speak up for me?
What?
Nothing?
Yeah.
Okay, have a good day.
It's going to be my... This is one day, guys. I'm going to be...
Stay about the entrance, cuz.
Annoying.
All right, go on.
And I'm putting on my admin powers.
Stay up off the entrance, cuz.
Just one day.
About 5 seconds away from the arrest.
They claim that they are here because
I put my Paul Wall boots
the
up shots
fired.
Can
you
do your job? Is that a threat? Alright, come over here, sir.
They don't shots fired though.
Oh, watch your little ugly ass out of here, bro.
Hey, yo, they said I thought Smurfs were supposed to be friendly.
If he over here doing personal.
That's what I'm doing, smacking. I ain't worried about the police.
Do a burnout, boy. I ain't trying to get caught up yet.
Wow. They targeting your boy.
I'm confused on why they were like ganged up at the end of the road right there. And then
They claim the city units called them down from the county because the shots fired. But the city didn't even come over here.
But
they just knew the area.
That was a super delay, though. Like he shot
them. You do got a thing though. They was coming from the county though.
Oh, facts.
Whoever in this Durango, he just slowed in molasses because he was already in this area.
Facts. That's Toby in the Durango.
Can you read out voice?
I feel terrible.
Yeah. Why you think it was him?
Here, I got
this is Toby.
This,
why you think it was so slow?
I'm weak.
Verify for you, but it's not registered.
It's Toby.
Literally. That's why I'm here. This place right here sells modified cars already, so that's why I got this.
Yeah, sure. If you just want to hand me that paper, I'll hand it to him.
Yeah.
You're a burnout.
Bro, they're trolling, bro.
Y'all boys are on a roll today. And I just, listen, wait, were you the same one I told earlier? Stop. Sure. If I check my dashboard, for you and you.
As you can see, it's a green one over there. It was one more.
Yo, that pink, not pink tires.
Well, I'm over here gaslighting this dude. He was like, ain't you the one I talked to earlier about drifting? I was like, nah, it was another one here. You see, there's a green one over there. I mean, it was another one, though. It's private property. And they over here, he said, I can't do nothing about it. It's private property.
Yeah, get up out of here, man.
That would be so annoying.
Okay, listen, I'm supposed to do a donut and start drifting in front of police officers.
That's the thing, though. I didn't do a donut. It was a drift. And like I just said, I literally just bought the car.
Ooh, that black is lethal.
Yes, sir.
Hey, hold on.
Yeah,
hey,
buddy.
Hey, Jay. Hey, Jay. Today, you
see what's me up? Drifting
around, okay? Put your car like mine, or we're going to blow smoke.
Oh,
he's crazy.
Oh, pulling a black Challenger just hit the Durango.
What do you call him? Spurgeon from Alabama.
I didn't hit it.
I don't know. What do you call it?
I didn't hit it. I'm the
Papa Smurf from the Blue Charger.
No, 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 get over here. Get over here.
Yeah, you didn't hit his Durango. You didn't hit his Durango. That's what I thought. Have a good day. You didn't hit his Durango.
That other car is crazy. I'm out of here, bro.
I was gonna get him for assault, but
I'm
out of here, bro.
I ain't gonna get him for assault.
Excuse me, sir.
I ain't gonna get him for assault. Ugh, why?
That's wretch coming from you, sir.
Ugh, why, boy? Ugh, why, boy?
Have a good
day. My V8 engine is going, bro. What's wrong with you?
Bro, all y'all should drift up out here.
Good luck catching me, slowpoke.
He's coming. No, go, go, go.
Oh, I'm about to get fooled.
Oh my God.
God, dog. It's this unmarked Chrysler, bro.
I'm using my admin cars today.
I need a pickup. I need a pickup ASAP. There's a Durango on my ass.
What you do, bro? Like, why are we running? We shouldn't be running yet.
Yeah, I'm not running yet.
So, that was strictly by accident.
I'm about to do
it. All right, guys. We good.
You gotta kind of get used to. You gotta know how to stop the drift. I kind of didn't know that you just gotta get off the gas. To,
man,
you know,
I done got pulled over.
See,
you good though.
Nah, they're trolling over here, bro.
Bro, I had a cop plate, bro.
Wait, what does that mean? How's that make sense?
Why is my car so slow?
Why'd you get kicked out of? Why'd I get kicked out of ATU? They have a rule where if your car gets stolen,
you
get kicked out of ATU. Basically,
like, it doesn't have to be there.
It is what it is.
Why? Why? You had
what happened here?
I mean,
what's the getaway? Like, why?
I don't know. Oh. I mean, I know. But yeah, that's basically what happened.
Oh, y'all just pulling up. I see y'all pulling up.
I'm just pulling back up because
if you get your car stolen, then they kick you. But I'm like, bro, for the sake of content, man, let me just stay in it.
I got a verbal.
I only have a handful of cars I can drive.
Man, I got
a
ticket, bro.
But
wait for what?
It is what it is.
For having a,
bro. I'm not tweaking on it.
Bruh. I got a verbal warning for the dredge.
One less car we can drive.
Wait, is old dude still running?
Shoot,
I'm dead as hell, bro.
They killed you?
No way.
Are you wrecked?
Car.
Wait, somebody ran?
Yeah, he had, cause he was drifting. I was like, y'all should drift out of here. In the middle of him giving me the ticket. And Toby started chasing him in Durango.
I don't know if y'all remember that yesterday, right, when I was
go,
live.
Bro. Let's go.
Oh, my, got killed.
Is that Jake from State Farm?
I got killed during, I got killed and they stole my car.
You going to YouTube? Let's go.
Yeah.
I mean, I did tell them, like, hey, coming from a four-cylinder Honda and getting in the car that got a Hellcat engine, know what I'm saying?
Or y'all booking it.
Know what I'm saying? It's a little difficult handling. Oh, slow down.
Oh, my goodness. That was a flight. Oh, yo. Yo!
I don't know how I didn't die.
I'm going to jail.
Gone, bro. You did that from bro.
Bro, they got an air unit, too.
Yo. Yo.
Yo. Hey, let's watch those two. Let's watch that Charger back.
Yo, bro.
Yo, that was straight into them, bro.
Yo.
Yo,
I'm out of there, bro. I am out of there.
Yo, Malik, what's your dude's name?
What's your dude's name? Young Nudy.
Yo.
Bro, Malik was why did you just
one of behind me so you can pull a guy out from under my thumb?
Stop!
Yo. I'm gonna check this.
Wait, so y'all kept moving or y'all stopped moving?
I'm gonna keep moving, bro. I'm going around them.
Yeah, I'm around them, bro.
Man, don't move.
Bro, back in the car and dip, bro. Like, why are you trying to? Why are you trying to make you turn around, bro?
I'm gonna wait on the highway for y'all.
Yo, get in my car. Let's go, bro.
I'm away on the highway.
Hold on, Jay, are you over here?
Yes, bro. You just, bro, I turned my camera and all I see is a pink car mid-ear just smacking you. Bro. What?
Yeah.
You jump over the state trooper charger and smack your toe like a pinball.
Ain't nobody died, though?
No, I'm knocked out, bro. I got knocked out clean.
Yo,
hey, yo.
I don't even want to go back because he saw me pass by that fast, man. Your Chad, where you at? Where you at? Why are you talking to
me? I'm not getting Chad in here going crazy. You going to do your turn?
Leave the area? We're talking to the cops.
I pulled him from underneath.
Oh, no, who's talking?
Bro, y'all wilding.
What kind of injuries does he have?
Which block was it?
It's back here by the by a pillbox.
What kind of injuries does he have? Back up and
let him go. Oh, it was on the other side.
Stay driving.
I'm gonna park the camera.
Oh, they're coming for you.
I don't care.
It's nothing too crazy.
Or easy. We can do some CPR. I'm going to sit here and make life as hard as possible, bro.
Man, I don't think there's getting no post back.
All right, come on, man.
That's what I'm saying, bro.
He's at the corner thinking about it.
I watched that happen in real time. I saw him fly over that.
Hold on, I got you.
I didn't even get hit. You guys are kind
of... Let's go.
Why is my car so slow?
Hold on, who dropped something back?
What chat was it?
Moving though, man. You moving? Oh shoot, what was that?
I'm only going 154,
I don't even know,
bro.
Bro, why they keep
going? Why is it so slow? I'm about to go and get a charger, bro.
I'm stuck at 152.
This is slow.
I mean 155.
They keep doing that.
You stuck there? Yeah, I got admin powers on, which is the crazy part. Let me take them off and see how fast I'll go.
But in reality, though, how fast? Ooh! Who is that?
Who's in that red car, bro?
I have no clue.
All right, it's gone.
But in reality, though, what speed would a Hellcat be going, though, if we...
easy.
Okay, so...
200.
Making sure everybody on the same page, because...
Where this guy hit somebody?
He flew into the air like 50 feet, started spinning like a Beyblade.
Yeah, this is moving so slow. I think it's because everybody's in Mopars.
Oh, okay.
So it's kind of glitchy. Look at
how he's going.
Who is this?
What happened here?
Yeah. I don't even know.
Dude turned into a Beyblade. True.
Is he alive?
No.
I'm about to get my charger, bro.
That was crazy.
This is slow.
He must have been going at least 120.
No, the mobile's
got medics on the way. Looks like this guy's checked his bro.
He ran into the car while in air.
That's crazy.
Probably
died.
I'm going to make this car black, bro.
Hold that dude on.
Steve, guess what? What's up, man? What's up, your daughter?
What Elio hold you gonna put me on if I'm dead? I don't get that. Why you put me on Elio hold if I'm dead?
Shit, bro, who just killed me?
My bad. My bad.
Yo.
Where is Pillbox?
Yo.
It's deleted. It's gone, y'all.
Oh, I just saved myself.
It's gone, y'all. Demon Time, what's up, bro? What's up, man?
Chat, you
saved myself again.
I think it's because everybody's in Mopars. That's why my car was so slow.
What?
I guess that's a glitch.
It's a server glitch.
Oh, I got you.
Everybody's in pretty much the same cars.
You said I need gas? Oh, I didn't even check gas, bro. Oh yeah, I'm at 26%. What's up, Colin?
Can we get county medical for him? For medical, I need.
Oh, you were doing good up until you hit the pole.
I hit the pole on my screen.
Everything seems smooth, though.
Let's see if you can keep up that energy with another one added in.
Man, I just got killed. I'm talking about I was out of there.
Goodness, this thing's alive.
I had one job.
It's 10 minutes.
Nice, man.
You're checking on him right now.
Who's calling me?
Trying to see if they can get a full.
Oh, shoot. This thing is a slide.
Oh, I already answered that. Search his green card. What do I find? I did say.
Okay, how about.
Don't be calling. Yo, what's up, Morris? Thank you for the 50. Appreciate you, my boy.
Let's go.
Damn.
Bro, why can't you just crash?
Yes.
L driver.
I'm not even joking, Norman. I'm so glad to see you taking some leader positions up in here.
Wait, that fast is hungry as fuck.
Oh, you could also clear off and take
a look at that, bro.
I don't know.
I'm about to clear off.
Yo, Morris, thank you, bro. I appreciate you, my boy.
But I'm not getting a response.
That's the 170. I can't.
I didn't respond to 170. As a med kit. Right?
I want to be able to drift.
I just like that. Okay.
Hey, Larry, I got the vehicle. You can send up.
Bro, what's that noise?
That's me.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Bro, like what?
When you're driving, swing for real. Oh.
Oh, that's Twan or something like that.
Yo, y'all see
that's that? That's a black charger, bro. Oh, that's
y'all see that, bro? Y'all don't see that, bro?
I didn't expect that. I did not expect that, yo.
Y'all don't see that, bro?
That's hilarious.
Where my team at?
I need to see. I got another.
We're in the county,
me and YouTube. Alright, man, I'm about to pull up there in a second. Hold on. I'm about to switch outfits real quick. Going in the store.
Yo,
right here.
I'm gonna go fully illegal, bro.
That's I'm already doing
that. You're talking about like tent?
My goodness.
Nah, tent illegal, red underglow, everything.
He said everything. Bro, you heard the island just came out of him just now?
Everything. Demon time.
Who heard the island that came out of him just now, though? My boy said everything.
Everything.
What? What was that one? I don't know what that one was.
That's like fully like Caribbean right there.
Ayrton. Oh, Ayrton.
You chop up the word, bro. Ayrton. Oh, so it's everything hey, one, but hey, like.
Condensed. Can you get me out these cuffs? Can you get me out these cuffs? They never uncuffed me.
Wait. You got away?
Nah, I never got away. I died back there. But they had me in cuffs. They never took them off.
Where you at?
In your car. I'm about to hop out. Well, I can't even get out.
That's tough. We didn't even get started real good, and people are dead and they're in jail.
Oh, man. Okay, there
we go. We even got to start yet, bro. We got to take these cars through the hills and stuff, bro. Like, damn. We
hold on. I'm stuck in your car.
That's because you're...
Yeah, let
oh,
me...
Oh, my goodness. Yo, this is it.
Y'all can't lomp slide in this Challenger or this Chrysler, I mean. Come on, who in this blue charger? Let's go, let's get it.
Yo, that charger sounds good, bro.
Word.
Yo, we got a slide, boys. We got a slide, boy. Hey, Malik, relax.
I lost it.
Get it to Antsy, my boy. We should just
roll
this big circle, bro. A big circle.
Dang!
Ow!
My bad, Chad. My bad. I was trying to keep it straight, bro.
Okay, all right, we gotta get the car meet.
Yeah, we already got one right here. That's not with us.
I'm playing right now. I'm just getting my character right, real quick. Cause I got a white dude with some church fit on. That's my character.
Oh my goodness, yo.
All right, bet I'm pull up on y'all boys right now. Chat, let's get it. Let's go take over the street. Nah, I wasn't there yet. I ain't made it there yet.
All right, let's have everybody meet. Let's find, like, I feel like we'd always do the U-tour. Let's go somewhere nice, like.
Okay.
Okay, let me.
Arena or something in the city? the casino.
There's a parking lot at 452.
Hold on, y'all. Don't leave it. Don't leave it. Everybody in Chargers. See, everybody in Chargers. Now I feel like it's time to stand out.
Bring out the
Avenger or.
We could just go to different locations once we got everybody together. Just like use the entire map.
Yeah, I think probably casino would be a nice place to go too.
We're gonna start with the boardwalk, the parking lot over by the school, and then we're gonna go. We're gonna go through the city, probably go down to the beach.
Oh, like from the pier? Beach.
Yeah, then from the beach we go down to the pier. At 927, then we can go up to like the industrial complex, and then do. Then go out to Palomino Freeway, that gas station, 555.
Mm-hmm.
They come all the way up to the map. So you can like go all around the map.
I'm just gonna follow you.
Right, go. So the question is, I know since Chad is leading, is we you know what I'm saying, we doing a dash, cause I know you be rolling, so
I mean,
yo, Chad, is my charger fast? I have no idea. Did you know
it? It should be. But we not like racing. Appreciate you. Let's get some W's in the chat. We just go into the car meet for now, and then like we could set up races and like drag races.
Bro, is that AI?
Once we get to a nice.
No, that's nice actually perfect. Trying to get to the car meet too. I think.
Let's get some W's in the chat, everybody. So
let's go.
Follow everybody. Follow me. I'm in the black charger.
Oh shoot, mom. Where you at? Okay, there you go.
Oh, this is sick.
Ooh.
I'm at 56. We might have to stop at a gas station soon.
All right, no problem, bro.
I'm in a rainbow with it.
Let's
Yo,
go.
This is cool as hell, bro.
This is hard.
Oh, this is so hard,
Let's
bro.
Let's go. What, y'all pass me. Y'all pass me. I want to see this.
You got to slow down.
Go. Pass me.
Drop down to 80, everybody. Drop down to 80.
Let's go. Wait, what's that coming behind us? Bro, something coming fast behind us.
That better not be a cop, bro.
I don't know.
That's another charger.
What is that?
It's a 14 charger.
Oh, okay.
All right, man.
Let's go.
Ooh.
We go get some gas.
Yo, speed. Yo.
Of course it's Steve, bro.
Tragic.
Bro says tragic, bro. Steve be driving crazy, bro.
The direct red eye. Yes,
yeah,
sir.
I got y'all. I got y'all with the Discord. I got y'all.
Let's keep it serious now, guys.
I got y'all with the Discord.
The cops are wilding, bro.
I'm going to take care of
y'all. Back again?
Admins, I'm going to make sure I give y'all your perms. I haven't had a chance to get through it.
Bro. Oh, sure.
I'm going to give y'all perms so y'all can take care of it.
Watch out.
But for right now, do not click those links.
Gas up here, bro.
What gas station, bro?
That's they the best were not after us. Y'all just sped up, bro. Damn.
I didn't even just.
Yo, that Tahoe's trying to come for me right now. Oh, shit.
Right, yeah. He coming for you.
Disappear, Steve. This is
all right, I got you.
He shouldn't be able to keep up with you. And meet us up at the gas station.
On top of that, why are they on
the gas station? Just let me
We exiting here.
Bro, why are you?
Let's use like a gas station that most people don't.
Bro, why am I getting pulled?
I'll give you a postal shortly. Just lose the cops, Steve.
All right, I got you.
Bro, why am I? Hold on, you're getting pulled too, Steve?
What is it?
Are you getting pulled too?
Them boys on our.
Yeah, nah, he's after me, bro.
Bro, why?
I'm just not stopping. I'm trying to lose him right now.
Are you running?
Wow. They megamines. How is it? It's six patrol officers on the same route that we going on.
Bro. Yeah, shoot, bro. No, come on.
Crazy. They don't be on the highway, but now as soon as we hear her doing something, they're on the highway. All right, we're going to go to the gas station at 684.
I'm confused on what I'm getting stopped for. I was literally going below the speed limit. I think he wants me to tell on y'all. I'm a tattletale,
bro,
too.
Just
word. Maybe like that.
I'm a tattletale, too.
That's crazy.
Now that's wild.
I'm good.
That's wild.
I saw you get blicked, my boy.
What's up, my
boy?
What's
shoot,
up,
bro? Hey.
What's going on,
Chief Master Trooper Daryl St. Blaze, reason for the stop, man. It's the plate, man. Where's the plate on this thing, man?
It's registered, sir.
I got you, man.
It's a custom plate.
I got you, man. I got you. Any guns, drugs, weapons in the vehicle this evening?
No. Well, yeah, I have my pistol on me. Well, no, I don't think I got it on me. I got my license, though. I don't got it on me, though.
All right, I got you. All right. Go ahead and let me get your license, registration, proof, insurance for the vehicle, man. And I'll get you out of here.
And what was the stop for?
It was the plate, sir. It was the plate.
Oh, okay. I gotcha.
Yeah,
gotcha.
It wasn't no speed like that. It was just the plate. That was it.
Yeah, I was like, man, I'm not even going above the speed limit.
Oh, no, man. You was definitely good on the speed. You was definitely good on the speed, man. It wasn't the speed. It was just the plate. It was checking you out for that.
Oh, yeah, I gotcha, brother. No problem, man. Yeah, do not click those links, bro.
What about that gas station right here by
Where's old Demon Tom?
That's where we at. Six.
What'd you say, brother?
I said since we're sitting here talking, the window tint is illegal. Well, windshield is rather. Not really concerned about the other windows, but the windshield, bro. That's.
Oh yeah, you can't.
Limo, man.
Yeah, this came with the car, man. I can't even fix it.
I got you. Yeah. No worries. Like I said, I'm not going to jab you up on the little stuff, man. Just thought I'd educate you on a little bit. Just sit tight for me, Mr. Nudy. I'll be right back, bro.
Oh, yes, man. God bless you. Hold on. Someone has the same serve. Hold on. What do they have, Corbin? Yo, love the fan. Viz, big fan, bro. I appreciate that, you know. I appreciate that a lot, bro. Appreciate you for the support, man. Goes a long way. Well, we stopped in a dangerous part of the highway, man.
Fire right now. So hey, y'all, I'm gonna be on the outside. What if we use the parking lot across the street at 684?
Give me 1 second. I'll be right back. Give me one second.
Any of y'all running?
No, I'm not. He stopped me for the plate.
What? Not registered.
No, it's
bro, this on the ground takes forever.
I got that custom plate on here with the Alabama plate.
Oh my god!
I don't know how he saw that. And bro, he was U-turning.
He just wanted to pull you for no reason.
Yeah,
just say
he was discriminating Alabama.
I'm like, I mean, he did look up. I do have custom plates on, but I'm like,
wait, who said that?
What?
Herrero, just like your mom. I mean, you know what? Let me stop.
Steve clapping back. I know that got under his skin.
Nah, you know some people be catching you off guard.
Bro.
Yo, this is crazy. What the hell is
going on? Whoa.
He must be getting shot.
Steve Savage moment right there, guys. That's Steve Savage moment.
I think
we gotta save for that because that doesn't happen often.
Yeah.
That doesn't happen often, yo.
Bro,
he heard that too. I know he heard it.
Where this officer pulled me over is dangerous as hell, bro. This is not even a sign.
Right, right. I gotta fix this.
What has me?
I gotta change the color, bro.
Not hesitate at all.
He said, "Your mom."
Wait, what happened?
You know
what?
He said,
no
"You know
hesitation,
what?"
Hesitation, bro.
hey, you know how I know he was gonna respond to? He instantly said, "You know what? Yo. Like your balls."
Yo,
he said, "You know
no
what? I'm not even gonna go there,
bro." Oh like, my gosh, that was crazy, bro.
How's the train track messing me up now?
Chat, just be respectful.
Now I know that I'm not tripping when I clap back at the chat sometimes.
Hey, chat, listen to me. I got a right click on my mouse keyboard. I get him up out of there in a second.
Yeah, I do the same thing, but sometimes I got to make their feelings hurt for a second, you know?
Man, listen, I'm like, having time.
Like Steven last week, bro. I had to tell Steven off, bro. Like
hey, Steven, nah, hey.
Humor, bro.
Steve.
Like,
bro,
hey,
Steve.
This police officer trying to pull somebody
Steven,
over.
I had it.
Steve, bro.
Why is this Steven again, bro? What the heck? Steve, I had like.
He said, Doc.
Yo.
Tell him what you really said. Tell him what
bro,
you really
yo,
did.
Yo, let's go across the street. Here they come
bro,
again,
Steve,
bro.
When I tell you that this man had me so pressed, bro, I had a 15-minute rant about how old this dude was, bro.
Dog.
Why y'all out here? I'm not going out. Why y'all here? Like, the city is big, and y'all chose to patrol.
We have 682.
Why both of y'all here? Y'all ain't got nothing better to do. Dunkin' Donuts got free donuts,
oh,
bro.
Shoot. I got to change my plate.
Bro, how long I have my tags, man? God, oh.
What they need to do face for you, ugly dude?
He back there picking his boogers. No cap. Yeah, it's simple. Just don't click that link, man. Yeah, this trooper is super chill. That's why I ain't want to be a dickhead to him. But
it's like mad cops over there right now.
Bro, it's mad 12 over here, bro. Like, why they here?
Cause I'm not gonna lie, bro. I'd be over there too. Y'all ain't about to do no BS under my watch. And y'all can pout all y'all want.
Somebody said they just bored. They feel.
Oh, y'all at that gas station? Oh,
yes.
Shit. Like, I'm going to jail.
I would at least be discreet about it, though.
Going to jail.
You going to jail?
Better stop before they pull me over.
Whoa, 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 whoa. He's giving me a citation? Come on.
All right, Mr. Nudy, here's information back. All right, Mr. Nudy, here's information
he's giving back. Me, oh, nah, man. There's no point in pulling up then.
Yes, sir.
All right, man. So I'm going to give you no ticket. I'm giving you a written car. Warning.
A warning?
So there's no written warning. There is no fines.
Oh, I just changed the color.
There is no points on your license associated with this, okay? The written warning is going to be your window tint. It just says that I stopped you before and talked to you about it and educated you on it. Like I said, you won't be fined. No monetary, no money like that. It's nothing you got to pay. I put you up in court. There's no points on your license. It's just a sticky note to say I talked to you about it before, all right?
Okay.
All right, man. Go ahead and sign this and the state that I gave it to you and that you received it. And again, no money owed, no court dates, nothing like that, all right?
There you go. All
right, man. I appreciate that. When the lights go off, you're free to go. You enjoy the rest of your day, man. It's a nice vehicle. Get that windshield a little bit lighter for me, though, all right?
I appreciate it, man. Like I said, I can't do nothing about it, so...
I got you, man. But
I'm glad you wrote it in your notes so that all the mother rooms can know. Go ahead and add that to your notes too, man, so I don't be getting harassed. Could not. Y'all got lots going on.
I mean, yeah, I noted in there, you know, let them know that she was cool about it and all that good stuff, and I'll talk to you about it. Just
appreciate
to get it, change, man, because if they see that note, then they'll probably feel like, oh, you've been talked to about it before. Next person might not be as cool as me. Might give you a ticket. You know what I mean?
Oh, boy. I'll put this thing on them, boy. They don't want that problem.
I got you, Mr. Nudy, man. We're going to let you get back to it, man. Have a good rest of your evening.
You too, man. Have a good one. Where y'all at?
Same spot.
We're at the gas station, 682.
What's up under this 14 charger? What's under this 14 charger, man? Let's see what's under there. You got that hem thing on in there?
Wait, what is it?
Oh, yeah, oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Buddy starts speaking slow code for a second. That man say, oh, yeah, oh, yeah.
We got all type of chargers, yo.
Yep, 14 charger.
Is that the Hemi?
Yeah. I had to stand
bro,
up.
Dude is wild, bro.
Bro is sliding that thing.
Yeah, he was dumb chill, man. W's to him, bro.
Wildin'.
These people,
I'm not here. The cops left. No, I'm here, bro. I'm in the back.
Oh, we got a guy in a suit pulled up. Chad, hold on, check him out.
In a suit?
Come check him out. My boy in a suit.
Oh. My white charger.
Oh shit. My boy.
What? Yeah.
Hold on, I'm about to pull the challenger back out.
Y'all didn't tell me the block was hot.
09 charger, what's up, TFC?
The block ain't really that hot. It's just a slow acro.
It probably is hot because they probably it's probably like 15 police officers in this area.
Bro, I came up here smashing 180.
Waiting, bro.
180 is crazy. Bro,
I saw him pulling out on the back end. If he was coming out the other way, I'd have been done for.
Whoa. You saw who? What? In the name of Jesus.
Wow.
In the name of Jesus. You still have the victory.
Let's go.
In the name of Jesus.
Hey, y'all relax, man. Y'all
is that Malik right there?
No, I can't.
Is that you, Malik?
Yeah, it's me over here. Everybody white chocolate.
Yeah, what's up with your hair again, bro?
No. This is me over here. I'm over here, white chocolate.
Yo,
Malik, you wildin', bro.
Man, I got my head planted, man.
Serious?
I'm trying to hang with
you look like you got some turds on your head.
I'm trying to hang with the guys, man. I'm trying to hang with the boys, man.
You know who he look like? What's his name? Oh my god, I forgot
white
this
man
guy
can't
name,
jump.
Bro.
I'm done. I can't hear myself. Yo, we about to move on, bro.
I'm ready. I got the black card now.
The white charger.
Oh, that was that guy with the suit.
Hey, TTSL, what's up, man?
We don't know him.
You said, dude, the old school.
We're going down to the beach, bro.
Man. Yo, it's wild, yo. 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 We got a red charger that just pulled out of nowhere, though. Yo, it's so loud. My sound is cutting out, bro.
That is so crazy, bro. Look at
it's a cop coming. There's a cop coming. There's a cop coming. There's a cop coming.
I'm coming where?
Don't run. Don't run. Don't run. Don't run, bro. You have to pick one of them.
That fast.
Oh, no, it's not.
We all
oh,
drive.
No, it's not. No, it's not.
No, it's not a cop. It's a Chrysler,
it's
bro.
It's a Chrysler, bro.
It's a Chrysler.
Don't do anything crazy. Man. That's why I say don't do anything.
Oh, whoa. Watch it.
Ooh-wee.
Bro, buddy lagging in front of me like crazy. Bro, he jumping back and forth.
Ooh, I have no textures over here.
With that charger?
Oh, I'm losing textures.
Oh, this is wild, yo. Look at this. Why
does everybody not, like, go the same direction? Just go in the same direction, people.
Oh, that's what happens, bro.
Damn.
My bad. Yo, you was coming over here while I was drifting.
I'm chilling. I'm parked
you
up.
Go, you
I'm
go.
About to lose it, bro.
He's like, yo.
Oh,
yo,
oh, funny.
Go. It would be nice if y'all go in one direction for real. Oh shoot, bro!
All right.
Who just crashed that purple charger, bro?
Bro, after tomorrow, bro, we can't do all this, bro. After tomorrow, you gonna have to pay money to pay
for a car. Yes, sir.
Crazy,
bro. Just
was I hearing a spoiler, Chad? Did I just hear a spoiler?
That's a spoiler,
word.
My boy.
Hey. Word. Bro, what was that?
Somebody.
What is that?
Somebody hit a pole.
It's not, yes, it's. Bro, I'm standing still. Why are you running into me,
bro,
still,
bro? Bro. No.
You're
listen.
About to get blicked.
Bro, no, listen.
Why are you about to get blicked?
Watch
bro,
it.
I was nowhere. I was nowhere near you on my screen.
Bro, watch it, bro.
Bro, I'm like three car lengths away from you right now.
I'm telling you, tomorrow, hey, anybody that out. Hits my car gonna get it, bro.
Yo, look at all that smoke.
On me,
bro, Malik.
Oh,
what?
Shoot. Yo, that was luck.
Yo, everybody wilding, bro.
Hey, 300, that's wild out.
Oh, come on.
Bro,
everybody's
wild
out.
I'm about to get all the police involved now, bro.
Where the 300 at? I'm wilding with the 300.
What was it?
I'm in the backside of the line.
Mine just keep cutting off.
Come on, hey, let's go around this pole right here.
All right, man. You take lead.
Bro, that's like mad smoke,
said
to
slide down the pole?
I can't see nothing.
On me, it's so much smoke. Hey, yo. Yeah, hey, the smoke is crazy. Hey.
Bro, that's a lot of smoke. Yo,
that's crazy, yo.
Yo,
hey,
that's
in the middle
crazy.
Of this right here. Bro, Malik.
Bro. Oh.
Oh,
purple charge.
Bro. Yeah, I gotta watch where y'all going, bro.
What's that at? Chad, come here.
Nah, bro, I ain't trying to get my car mashed up, bro. Y'all,
It's only two of us, bro.
Cars wilding out.
I'm chilling out, bro.
That purple charger just gave up.
Hey, yo, Chris, we chilling out.
That's crazy, man.
We just gonna be chilling out.
What's up with all this smoke?
Oh, man.
Yo.
Wait, where's that dude?
Bro.
See, that's exactly why I ain't moving, bro. That's exactly why.
Malik.
I'm trying to get my car mashed up,
bro. Who's in the blue Chrysler?
Me, bro. Me, bro.
So why do you say Malik?
Like, I hit
you. Just admit that you hit me, and just say sorry.
Bro, what?
Don't
bro,
try
who's doing
bro,
it?
Don't
bro, who
try
doing
and
most?
Switch it on me, bro. Don't do that. Don't
oh,
do
no.
that.
It's
don't do
you,
that.
Bro. You just played and hit me.
Bro,
come on, y'all. This why we nice things.
You just T-bone me, bro. Just say you T-bone me and say sorry, bro. It's all good.
Bro got the fire out, bro.
Tandem Tuesday. We doing a tandem Tuesday.
Texture loss is crazy. Hold on.
A lot of cars in the same area.
I'll be right back.
Whoa, that cop just pulled up and saw me do that. Let me go the other way.
Oh, bro, he came the opposite way.
You seen that? Oh, he came from down there. Like,
I'm just gonna stay chilling right here because he can't say I did nothing.
Hold on. You say you're driving the same Chrysler. Let's park right beside me. Oh, actually.
And the disrespect Caleb, is real.
Caleb, go inside your extras and turn the red eye on. You're not driving a regular cat, my boy. Turn that red eye on, my boy. And extras, the last one. You driving a red eye, my boy.
I
ain't no regular cat.
I debadged it, but it's all right.
Debadged.
Debadged it as well,
bro. If you don't put that red eye on that thing, man.
Bro, we talking. Hey, I'm knocking him down.
Take
boy.
Turns drifting around the cop, bro. I would do that.
Hey, I mean, come on. I'm with all the smoke. Let's go.
I'm about to say I'm with all the smoke.
I'll go first.
Don't move your car, buddy. You're gonna get smacked. Oh, I hit the pole.
He just ran into a pole. It's falling.
He didn't see that, bro. He didn't see that. We about to get all the tickets, bro.
Whoa!
Hey, yo!
Team!
Yo.
God, dog!
Yo, that dude just...
Yo, somebody's going to jail, bro.
He definitely go to jail now. You're going to jail.
He's going to jail, bro.
Lock his ass
up! They're going to call Matt back up over here.
Yo, all the police showed up, bro.
The cavalry is here.
Hey, my man.
Meanwhile, back at the ranch.
Oh, okay. They got one that they chasing.
Bro, they're gonna try to block his set.
Oh, what'd you say, cowboy?
I said, who's in charge of this event here?
Oh, I have no clue, sir. I've just been over here posting, man, watching the nonsense. I'm not with these hoodlums. Do I look like I would be a part of that? You see,
why they mad? They broke with no motion. Why they mad?
No, he cool, man. He cool. I don't know what's going on, though, man.
I'm just trying to speak with the event coordinator.
Oh, yeah, I don't know, sir. I'm just over here vibing, man.
You cool to know, but man, you ashy.
I'm just over here vibing, man.
You ashy, bro. You a cool cop, but you ashy, bro. I'm not going with you.
Them elbows is a little chalked.
How y'all see my elbows up there behind my arm?
I have long eyeballs. I got four eyes.
Right.
I got some lotion in my car. You want some?
I don't know what you do with that lotion.
Them lips is chapped too,
ashy,
sir.
Bro. I put it on my kneecaps, bro. If I show my kneecaps right on them things, ashy.
That's fine.
Them lips is chapped. Put your pants back on. Put your britches back on.
We're just trying to figure out what's going on. They reported a shot being fired. Did you guys hear anything like that?
Nah, bro.
Nah, I ain't hear no shots fired, man.
All right, cool. Sir, are you the coordinator of this event?
Not me at all. Event. I don't know what you're talking about. What event you're talking about?
Alright.
Somebody set it up.
Yo, why does ugly ass dude coming out here putting their cars in front of mine? Suppose
bro,
I wanna
hold
leave.
On, what's up with his hair?
I don't know. What
the hold on, bro,
why,
you got
why he got off his gun in his hand?
He got paint dripping from his head. Hold on, come here, young man.
He got paint dripping from his head.
Them little noodle doodles.
You gotta spray on hairline, bro.
He got noodles coming out his head. Look like
noodles and oodles.
He got noodles coming out of his head. Look like a boy.
Bro, you gotta go back to that lady and pay for another set of hairs.
Your little twisted joints is dookie.
Man's jeans ain't even jeaning properly.
Ain't even jeaning, boy. Them things grabbing your knockers. Tight jeans.
Robber knocker.
Got them jocker knockers on you.
I got you. Where y'all boys from, man?
I'm up from the county.
The South.
Yeah.
God. Y'all in rage, man.
I bought this thing brand smack new.
Them Mopars and them gold teeth.
Yeah, I don't do the gold teeth, man.
Braids, boss. God damn, they pulling braids
out
your hair.
Oh my goodness, whose breath is that? Oh my goodness.
We need a Caucasian meal. They pulling braids out your hair.
Hop in the car, let's get out of here, man.
Those braids, they pulling
your breath. Your breath smells like Barney's. Your breath smells like Barney's. But oh,
just follow me.
Hey, boss man, we need a Caucasian meal for you, man.
Your pubes in there,
boy. They didn't pull them.
Y'all look like the three musketeers.
Picking your damn thighs.
They didn't pull his inner thigh with them braids. What the hell?
Hey.
Oh, God,
hey, How about this? Y'all suck my Barney nuts.
I know you bleeding. I know you was bleeding, my boy. Driving crazy, bro.
I'm over talking big live.
Is that a cop?
Test. Can y'all hear me?
Let me grab on my seatbelt.
Test. Can y'all hear me now?
Oh, yeah. I forgot my seatbelt, too.
Can y'all hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay, bet.
Yes, sir.
Dang, I just ran that stop sign. I know he's about to pull me.
Oh, come on.
Yo, let's get some likes in the chat, everybody.
I know he's.
Wait, where's everybody else, bro? It's only three of us.
No idea.
Bro, somebody just crashed badly back there. Like Chrysler 300.
I don't know why everybody's driving so bad.
I gotta get out of here, man.
Get off my nuts! Stop trailing me! Before I throw a flare at you.
Yeah, we left them. We left them like all the way.
Yeah, where y'all at?
I think I see y'all.
I'm moving somewhere.
Yeah, we heading toward the airport already.
Just give us, a destination. We'll pull up. I got, we got cops behind us.
He kind of can't right now. Yeah. The ops is watching.
What are they doing?
Bro, stop! Fuck! Get off!
Oh, they pulled them off.
That's insane, bro. See.
Yo, see, we on the bridge already, bro. Just dipping.
I'm getting harassed. Oh, wow, man. Leave me alone.
Is that the cops behind us?
Nah,
bro, who's that behind us?
That's...
Oh,
yo,
bro,
what you? Yo, I need a break.
Bro. I saw that, chat. That was live, bro.
I'm repairing that.
That
I hate
live,
the AI, bro.
Yo, he just cut you off straight up.
I hate the AI. You know what? You know what? You know what? You deserve to be dead, bro.
That was crazy.
Yeah, that was certainly
bold. To be dead, AI.
This is definitely bold behind me too. I know it is.
Wait, where you at? Y'all still coming? Real chat, where you at? Oh, okay. I thought you lost me for a second.
I got stopped again.
Bro, the Chrysler 300 is fast, and he's about to.
Well, they can't hear me.
Color four door Hellcats. Oh, sorry. 689 Conquistador Street.
Can I get a please? Dang, man.
Color four door Hellcat.
Roll out a damn window.
All right, just because that I ain't rolling a goddamn thing down.
Roll out the window.
Or what? Disrespectful ass.
Oh, you got to do it. Roll out the window.
Or what?
You gonna roll down this window, or you gonna go to jail? It's that simple, man.
952.
Okay.
Roll down the window. Cooperate with me, so I can do my due diligence.
Well, you need to be to be respectful. That's what you need to do.
Okay. So what was disrespectful about me walking up here and telling you to roll down the window?
I said please, and you said just roll down the goddamn window.
Okay. Hey,
get your ass murked out here, boy. Stop playing.
Please. Not out here pleasing people,
bro. You ain't gotta please people, but you gotta be a public servant. You gotta be respectful. You gotta be respectful out here.
You
gotta be respectful out here.
Okay. Now I need license registration.
You staying stationary or you moving?
I'm over here spooking these boys.
Who's in the car? Okay.
No visible.
I'm not even about to do a private. I'm about to just. I just wanted to be.
You ran about two stop signs back.
Sir, we've only had. Sorry. It was only one stop sign. I called it out loud. I said, that's probably what they're going. That's why you were grazing my butthole so tight.
It don't matter.
And the other two, it was green lights. They had stop signs with the green lights. It was three lights that we passed.
I was registering pretty sure, man. Come on. Give it up.
You a little feisty son of a gun. I know you don't do no foreplay with your... You don't do... You don't do... Here you go, you little nugget.
All
right,
my man.
He don't do no type of.
Your parents name you Young Nutty, man.
Is nut? Oh my goodness, bro! I know you. Oh, I know you date us. I know you date. I know you. I know you date Selena Gomez.
What they got you pulling out? Man?
How you not know who Young Nutty is?
Hey, partner, this man over here.
I ain't your partner.
They pulling his inner.
I ain't your partner.
I think Young Nutty.
I ain't your partner.
Hey, partner, these men over here, they pulling brain matter out of him. He need Cammy MEL out here, man.
Bro, your jeans tighter than Shaq's two left feet.
Mr. Nutty, only thing nutty is them braids. I'll be right back with you, Nutty.
Yo, jeans tighter than my braids.
I think your name is beautiful, Mr. Nudy.
Thank you. He needs to put some respect on who Nudy is.
Your braids still tight as hell, though. I can't get behind them.
And your mouth is tight.
Yeah, your jaw is tight.
From sucking...
Yo, booty tight from taking.
I do.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna head back to my view.
Don't head back there for things get ugly.
What?
For things get ugly.
What you talking about? Things gonna get ugly.
For things get ugly.
What you mean by that?
I should give y'all. I'm gonna give y'all a head start. How about that? Go ahead and pull up there.
Go ahead and pull up there.
I'm gonna give y'all a head start.
You don't gotta do that.
I'm gonna give y'all a head start.
Hold track.
Have a good night, Retro.
You don't gotta do this.
What you calling on the backup for?
Because you don't gotta take off.
What's a 1080? What you just call on the radio? What was the numbers you just said on that radio?
it ain't nothing, you know? You can just chill, turn the engine back on.
Why'd you say hold the radio?
Because they're talking a lot. They're really loud. I can't hear anything.
You sound nervous, young man. This your first day on the job?
Ain't my first day. But,
let me cut that off before I waste my premium. On y'all little monkeys.
That's kind of rude. It's kind of rude. I wouldn't call myself a monkey.
I don't know. What happened to that officer that was just right there?
Jesus, I don't know what happened to them.
Could not.
They landed in between the fence.
Disappeared in between the no man's land. All right, I'm going to give y'all a head start. How about that?
Oh, hold up. Don't turn the car back on. Come on, man. Turn the car back on.
All right.
Keep the car on.
All right.
Thank you. You know, I know them braids pulling on your thoughts, but, you know, don't let it mess up your brain.
Nah. I just want to give y'all a head start.
Hey, Mr. Nudy, turn off the engine and step out, man.
The engine's off, stupid.
All right, go ahead. Step out the car.
For what?
Because I'm asking you to step out the damn car now.
Watch your mouth, man.
Come back here.
Watch your mouth now.
Come back here.
Hold on. Keep your eyes on him. I don't trust that Smurf.
Okay. Man, go to the sidewalk now.
Y'all are like the two goofy Smurfs. One and two. Dumb Smurf go one, dumb Smurf two. Now, man. What you got your taser out for? Y'all, why y'all so hostile? What's going on? All my paperwork's legal. I'm white, for Christ's sake. What is going on? Like y'all got a warrant out for me or something. What's all the provocative for?
Oh, man.
What's going on, young man?
You need to relax, man. You're doing the most right now.
How am I doing the most? Just because I'm playing around with my engine? I like the way it sounds. I love getting y'all started.
So you playing around? All right, so I'm going to go ahead and take that engine from you now since you're around like that. That's what you want?
What you mean you're going to take my engine from me? You ain't got no legal reason to take my engine?
Yes, I do. I'm impounded.
Impounded how? For what? And why y'all got all these officers here?
You ain't got no registration. You driving like men.
I definitely have registration. I have a license. I just got stopped about 2 hours ago.
Where's your plate at?
That don't mean it's a custom plate, you dupe. If you check the plate, you see it.
It's not a plate.
It's a custom plate. It's a custom plate.
It don't matter if it's custom.
What you mean? If it's legal in the city, it's legal here.
You need a minimum of three letters.
Boy, who pulled that? Who pulled that out? You pulling that out your can butt?
I'm not pulling that. The minimum.
You pulling that out? You pulling that out your Smurf arse? All y'all Smurfs, y'all need to get it together, man. Y'all sound stupid as hell out here.
We sound stupid?
I said you sound stupid. I ain't call you stupid. Your mama calls you stupid. I'm another grown man. I can't call you stupid.
Okay. Finally, I said, recognize that we both grown men. So let's
pretty much what I'm saying is you're acting stupid. It's a difference. Now go ahead.
Okay, there's no need to be insulting him.
And ain't no reason for you to come over into grown folks' business. I'll take your little peep squeak on over there before I get ignorant out here.
You don't need to be acting like that.
All right.
I've shown you nothing but respect. I said one word. I walked up to you.
And the one word you said, you should have said, how's your day going?
How's your day going, sir?
It's going good. Now we can talk like grown men. Now you're invited into this grown man conversation. My day has been swell. How's your day been?
Man, my day is going good.
Your license.
That's amazing.
Your license is also not valid.
Sir, you need to go in there and read your notes. You need to go in there and read your notes. You need to go in there and read your notes. Because I just got stopped, and I told that officer he needs to make sure everything's in the notepad or however you guys communicate with each other without sign language. You need to check that sign language box. It's there for a reason. Now read it. Read it out loud for everybody. All y'all officers, come over here and come listen to what he has to say. And stop whispering in your radio. Y'all come over here and hear what he has to say. Come read it out loud.
Your expiration date is 2174.
2174.
That's not a valid. I'm sorry. You do understand we're still in the 2000s, right?
Listen, I don't create the registration. They just make it.
You cannot have a registration. You're not even going to live that long.
How many of y'all need to be over here? That's what I want to know.
Hey, that's about eight centuries from now.
Does this skinny white frail man scare y'all? Just because I got corn rolls don't mean I'm going to act ignorant.
The only thing scaring us is them.
I don't got
brains,
no black forces
scary.
On. What them kids be saying, I ain't got no black forces on.
Hey, what's
I'm
scary
just out
is
here chilling.
Brains. They pulling out your thoughts, so man. That's
yeah, and that trooper hat's got you sounding stupid.
Hold on, EMS, you got brain matter out here. Yep.
That thing about to pop your head off.
You got brain matter.
That thing about to pop your head off like a Men in Black character.
Okay. Go ahead, sit tight for me. I need to ask a question to my superior officer.
I'm going to sit tight just like them tight-ass jeans.
You're going to need to sit tight just like them tight-ass braids.
Uh-huh. We can go for days.
How's it going, Deputy Chief? I got a question for you.
How you doing, sir?
Is this invalid? He has... It expires in about 90 centuries from now.
No invalidation. Does that sound legit to you?
You can only validate. He only goes about like 4 years. That's it. All right, so we can go ahead. His life's about valid.
Oh, I forgot that charger, though. I swear I had that charger before, too.
Sir, your license ain't valid, sir.
Sir, listen, I don't write the paperwork. Maybe it's a typo or something.
I don't know about a typo. There ain't no typo that's going to give you a registration that's at least 900 centuries away from now.
I mean, I don't. Did you make that law up?
I just spawned here and all.
Did I make the what law?
They don't need to have them numbers in there if you can't click it. So you need to talk. You need to. So they shouldn't have them numbers in there if you're not. If they can't be having it out here.
Yeah, I know. I got them too.
I ain't repeat myself. Nah, Mo, young man.
You don't make sense. What are you saying?
The number shouldn't be there.
So what should be there?
What you mean, what should be there?
If the number shouldn't be there, then what is there? What is supposed to be there?
Sir, what's the stop for?
You, my man.
What's the stop for?
You already explained that to you. You already know
what's
the stop is for.
What's the stop for?
Stop is for your stop sign, your plate,
all right,
your registration. Okay, so
in my plate, I'm registered. I have a valid license. Now,
You do not have a valid license.
What's the issue?
Your license cannot expire.
Listen, sir.
About 90 centuries from now. That's like.
All right. Well, give me a citation then. Let's get this going. You're taking all day.
Give me a citation. You know, I'm gonna take the card away. You're gonna need to walk home now.
I'm gonna have to walk home, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right. That's fine by me.
Okay.
So can I get that citation to speed this up?
Yep, go ahead and sit tight right now.
I'm gonna sit tight. I'm about to take off.
Don't think about running because that little hemi ain't doing nothing.
Sir, why would I take off, sir? Stop. Is this really what y'all here for? Y'all think I'm gonna run away? Let me take these braids off so I can be respected around here.
I knew they was detachable.
Take these braids off.
Only thing gonna run away is them brain matters.
Ain't no
that
way
brain's pulling brain matter to the max, man.
Regulars. Ain't no way.
Hold on, watch this, y'all.
Let me see your real hair, sir.
There it goes, right there.
Oh my God.
There it goes,
hell.
Right there. Got him unplatted. Got my hair unplatted.
Honestly, I'd rather see the braids.
See, but y'all keep calling me an ignorant thing, and you know, I'm not ignorant.
You know something, sir?
What's up, sir? What's going on?
How about that? Listen, the first thing I heard when I pulled up is, I'm going to give you guys a head start. Okay, like, you telling us that you're going to take off, like hinting that you're going to take off?
Where are you bird watching at? If you heard all that.
It don't matter.
Over there, bird watching.
I'm going to give you guys a head start revving your engine like that. That little hemi going to do something, man.
All right. I was here the whole time.
You sit down, man. That little hemi ain't doing nothing. Relax yourself.
Oh,
okay.
Don't move.
Damn. Don't even. Oh, snap. Boom.
Man,
stop. I'm out of tasers. Stop.
That's your fault.
Stop.
Shoot him.
Stop.
Don't shoot him. Okay, I one time to take the takeoff from a 600. About to be.
Tank.
What did I tell you? Step out the car.
Jesus.
I'm gonna get out of this.
Well, you're hitting like a semi truck.
All right, let's keep our cool. We're gonna get over to the highway. Oh, he lost it.
lost it.
It's a wrap. These little things ain't keeping up. Oh wow, yeah, we're gonna break down. Oh no, we're smoking. Oh no, we're smoking. Oh, it's a repair shot right here. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Perfect, 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 perfect. We need to get back to the highway, y'all. We need to get back to the highway. Ooh. 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 Don't worry, Tulsa. We got to get back over there, bro. Ooh. Relax, 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 relax. Relax, 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 relax. Hop out, get out. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, I need to be careful. I need to be careful. I need to be careful. We're about to take an AI car and get gone. Get over the oh boy, boy, boy. Oh boy. Ooh. Boy, boy, boy. Ooh. Yo, we got away. Oh, yo, we got away. All right, I need your car, buddy. I need your car. I need your car. I need your car. I need your car. Give me that. Appreciate you. Appreciate you, bro. Oh boy. Yo. All right, I might have to relog. I might have to relog.
Whoa! Man, I'm not racing.
You know what? This is Mopar. Let me just.
Yeah, I'll put my car on a trailer.
No, not this one.
Yeah, I'll put my car on a trailer. I ain't racing.
What's
that.
Up? What's up? What's up, y'all?
No, no, I'll put my car on a trailer.
We gotta wait, y'all. We gotta lay. Landon, what's up, man?
Rocket Civic? Bro, can you imagine the Rocket Civic right now?
Where y'all at? Where y'all at?
Hey, Steve, come here. Pull out the drag GTR.
Yeah, Data 1.
I don't even have that no more. I thought we removed it. All right, who want to race?
So why you coming my chat talking smack, bro?
Come on, let's put that crowd killer.
Hey, anybody ready to chat? Get this dude a button.
That crowd killer is crazy.
Yeah, put that crowd killer up here. I want the smoke.
Alright, you want the smoke? Alright, bad.
Before I get caught up over here.
Watch, I'm finna get left at the start line.
Is that even an upgrade?
That sound like a mean. Oh, go ahead, give me a car lean. You got twin turbos thinking about that thing. Yeah, bro.
I ain't got no hood, bro.
Yeah.
Yo, that Mustang, though.
Steve, bring out a drag GTR. Bring out the Nova. Bring out a drag GTR. Since you want to be like that.
No, we trying to keep this Mopar, bro.
No.
It
ain't no Mopar. That's a car.
Got that Mustang. Oh, my God. That Mustang was fast.
Yeah, he just died.
Right, let's try the Durangos. Come on.
Yeah, I'm done.
Bro,
you just pulled like 215
in
that little span.
Hey, bro, I'm losing hella texture. I'm ready.
You don't even want a Civic then.
No, I don't want to see. I already had to chase that before, remember?
Somebody's coming.
Bro, you can't say them words. You talking about a cop? Like, who coming?
Oh, that's nice. That's nice.
All right, y'all, we're about to...
Oh, shoot, bro. We was pushing it to the limit, bro.
Are you kidding me?
I know. We was pushing it. Yo, because you was right there the whole time.
Yo, I'm right there.
Guys, let's try the 1-7.
No way, bro.
Are you kidding me?
Yo, that's crazy. Oh, shoot. Oh.
Is that?
Come on, man.
Are you kidding me?
600,
man, stop your stupid. We know it's you, man.
Are you
stop
kidding
the car.
Me?
Your plate is not registered, man.
Are
be
you
smarter.
Kidding?
Get out the car, man. Like, we know it's you, man.
Come on, man.
Come on. It's over for you. Next time, get a registered car.
And then they're talking about he's over there by his boot. Like,
get a registered car next time, man. Come on. Get out the car. All
right, bro.
Both drivers are out. Sighs. I hate to do this. Come on, get out your charger too. Get out your charger too, so I can take off. Get out your charger too.
Ever again, bro.
Get out your charger too, so I can take off.
Hey, get out the car, bro.
Get a beat back.
Too late for all that. Too late for all that. That's insane, bro. That's insane, y'all. That is insane. Nah, so I think how they caught me though was whenever you're it's hard to act like AI because whenever you're in an AI car, it comes back as an unregistered vehicle. So their ALPR went off. That's insane, bro. I couldn't get away from it. Now they got they got a they got Air One up. That's insane. This is lit. Yo, we're about to get away, though. We're about to get away. God, dog!
Right here.
Bro, what the... Bro, how are you pitting me in the city? How are you pitting me in the city? That don't even make sense.
What the fuck?
Yo, bro, what?
Sorry, out of my eyes, sorry.
How do you even pit me in the city, bro? That's like wrong in so many ways. Like how, bro? How?
Hey, cross.
Okay, and then instantly.
Now, where you think you went into?
Come on, bro. Dang, man, you gonna jump in crossfire to grab me? That's crazy.
You tased already? I don't know why they still aiming guns.
Ah, dang. And then, dang, man, y'all done pitted me into this poor civilian over here.
Bro, who
he ain't have nothing to do with this.
What civilian you talking about?
What's that right there behind us? Y'all done busted this car all up trying to get me pitted.
Oh, man, the department paid for that. Here we are.
Hang on, could have been killed out here.
You shouldn't have been running. You endangering him by running.
Yeah, y'all supposed to bring peace, though.
Don't think about his safety now after you done.
Y'all supposed to bring the peace, though. I ain't trying to bring nobody into this.
Oh, yeah, we bring the peace by taking you out.
Man, y'all.
By pitting you out.
Dang near killed me and everybody out here.
You need medical attention?
Man, I think I got like a headache or something, man. Whiplash, y'all beat the hell out of me.
You want me to call the medics down?
Yes, please. Getting a little woozy up top. What's up, Mr. Question? Yeah, that was OD, bro. They went crazy.
I wasn't even near you guys.
They went crazy.
I hop in, Jalen.
Dying on.
Hey, y'all know who primary is?
I think that's Ball.
Yeah,
hey,
it was,
man.
Hey, man,
look,
I don't even know
y'all
identifier.
See, the ball,
no,
I don't know.
51. Y'all almost killed 51. Everybody out here trying to get me. Must be a terrorist or something.
Our car is a little messed up.
Hey, my man, where's your car at?
The power smurfs.
Don't put him in our car. We're going to tow our car and get it.
I think it's over there by the casino, somewhere over the casino, one of them alleyways.
I got him.
Alleyway?
I think so. Malik. I think it's
y'all need to run the station for booking it.
It's one of them alleyways by the casino.
Just put them in.
That's not what I'm saying though. I'm just saying don't transport them.
I heard what you said, but I said maybe down the station. That's what I said.
I mean, that's what I was gonna do. Why
the Smurf.
That's what I'm gonna do.
The Smurf Warriors. Y'all
hey,
tough.
Man, hey.
Wait.
Hey.
Boy, you want us to transport them or not?
Can I ask you a question?
Power of the Smurfs.
Why would you steal a car that's not registered?
Power of the Smurfs. I think it's not going to flag us.
Okay.
I don't know. You need to ask the person who I stole it from. I don't know why their vehicle's not registered.
Hey, that brain matter ain't working, man. The brace pulled your brain matter out.
Sir, your butt talk's about to be
hold on. Let me call the EMS. Brain matter visible. Hold on. Give me a second.
Your butt talk's about to bust out them Smurf pants. You can see each indention of them booty cheeks.
Yeah, 952. Could we get EMS and county MDO down here? We got brain matter visible. One time whiskey mail over here.
Tell them you need looser pants.
They coming.
Tell them you need some looser pants.
You gonna need some looser braids.
If y'all wouldn't have ran me from behind so hard, I'd have got away from here. I know you couldn't catch me with them tight pants on.
Hold on, let me see if we got brain matter over here. Hold on. Yep, we definitely got brain matter.
Hey, sir, it wasn't funny the first 20 times you said it.
Brain matter visible.
Hold on. Listen. Just like that. That's where that joke went on dead ears.
That's funny, bro. Back up. I'm about to close it though, bro.
Me personally, I would jump out the car and I'd beat the hell out of this officer.
I wish I could. Let me out.
Throw them braids
out. No.
Oh, he's scared now. Now he want to walk off. His jokes ain't hit like he wanted them to.
Hey, Jalen, come and drive.
Now he walking off sad. He walking off sad as hell.
No, bro. We don't have enough seats. Get in, Jalen.
You can't. He want medical attention. You gotta wait for him to get.
Man, I'm good, man. Let's go, man. I got people to see.
Yeah, you don't want medical attention, sir?
I'm about to get bailed out. Hey,
sure thing.
What y'all want this cool dying thing to mean, man?
Oh, bet you lie. Like 15-10 minutes if you want. 15-10, hey.
All right, I got y'all. I'm good. We can ride. Fine. Let's ride.
Transport him. Get some medical.
Yeah, we trying to have a we trying to have a little nice event like this again. You know what I'm saying? People like you always put a smile on my face. You know what I mean?
You know, man, I'm just out here law-abiding citizen. I break the laws a little bit, but I don't be trying to hurt nobody.
It was you're my favorite peoples.
If it was fun while it lasted, you know. Now it's time to do my time and give y'all some hell.
That's right. You do that, sir. Just don't shoot at us. You know what I mean? You shoot at us, you're gonna be a different story.
Y'all found that pistol on me.
Toby, turn your damn voice box down.
He said he yelling across the Saharan Desert. God almighty.
My neck.
Listen, Jayla, I don't see anything. If you know what I mean, let me know if there's something in front of me.
Boy's eyes got glaucoma.
Yeah, I'm not driving, bro. I can't see nothing. Jalen, it's all you.
Y'all might as well let me go before I tell someone.
Yeah, sure, buddy. Anyways, as I was saying, sir, we appreciate people like you, you know what I'm saying? At least you ran away. If it were up to me, I'll cut your time in half, but it's not so.
Sorry, I mean, we can still cut this time in half and act like, you know, turn the other cheek.
Hey, I'm not the primary. Y'all, I apologize.
Y'all won't see me
Hey, is y'all eyes bugging out or is that just me?
Yeah, with me that, too, bro. I can't see nothing.
I'm talking about the ground is smooth as butt.
Yeah.
Yeah. The ground ain't there.
Nah, I can see the ground now, but earlier. Past the station. Yeah, it's right there to your right. Right here. Nah, back up a little bit. Right there. Straight. There you go.
Bro, what in the world?
All right, now that's a hole. That's a hole inside the hole. Good night. Oh, we're dead.
I need to lay my head down. Sir, it was an absolute pleasure meeting you. We love you, sir. Have a good day. All right, you too.
Thank you. Go ahead and take these cuffs off me.
Hey, what's your name, man? You out the car, I can't see.
I can't see nothing. No, I'm really tweaking under here. I don't know where. Well, I think we're in the garage, but I mean, I'm like floating. Could not. I can't see nothing.
Hold on. Come here, suck on coffee.
Where do these fools go? Yo. Hey.
Hey, they want, you might want to.
I'm messing around with them. Oh, there you go. My bad. On me, yeah, we can't see the station. We might as well dip, man. My bad.
Hey, hold on, man.
That's
my
bad.
I think they're gonna come down here and boogie, man.
I can't see nothing, man.
Yeah, I can't see nothing either.
You might as well get the hell on up out of here. Missing races, man. The races will still be there when I get there, bro. I wanted to do a chase, bro. Them races will be there when I get there.
Hey, can y'all see? Can y'all see?
Oh, snap.
My bad. I can't see nothing. Snap. I can't see a gosh darn thing.
We can't see nothing.
Back up.
I can't see nothing.
I don't care what you can see, you can't see.
Hey, why you covering me?
I can't even, what is going on? Hold on, get me out of here.
No.
No, seriously, I can't see nothing.
I can't even hold you.
Bro, I hear y'all, but I can't see y'all.
Take him outside.
All I see is them fancy Smurf cars. There we go, now I can see something.
Yeah.
Oh, you tough, ain't you? Hand me up.
What's the first thing I did? What's the first thing I told you? I told you that little Hemi ain't doing nothing, didn't I?
Sorry. That heavy got the hell out of there.
Man, you did not.
Bro.
Yo, what? Oh, first of all.
Say something so I can rebuttal.
Yo ass got bitted out the second you started running. I don't even know how you got out, though.
because I was drifting up out of there. Y'all don't know. Y'all don't know how to.
You were getting gangbanged. You were getting busted.
Bro, I was drifting. And I drifted up out of there.
Fat self.
I drifted on up out of there.
From the bat.
I drifted up out of there too.
You was getting glazed on.
I drifted up out of there too. Y'all suck.
He just said he glazed you like a donut.
Y'all suck. Personally, they tried to glaze me like a donut, but I licked it on up and kept stepping.
As soon as I stop chasing, they lose you.
I'm a good girl, daddy. I'm a good girl, daddy.
Yeah, F2.
I'm a good girl, daddy.
Sure. Can you hit your F2?
You already did. I see it. You need to fix your. You need to fix your.
I'm watching.
You need to. You need to fix your crusty busty. Broke ad, PC. No, I'm talking about those PCs right there. They look nasty.
They move like they down.
Man, go
like
ahead, book me, man. Do what you got to do, man. Listen.
You want me to drag you down them stairs?
Oh, sure. No, you can do the process right here. This is taking too long, man. I got stuff to do, man. Apparently, there's some races somewhere. I got this earpiece. Oh, y'all ain't take this earpiece out of my head. 591. Yep.
I swear. They'd be kind of stupid.
Hold on. What's Devontae asking me? I'm lost.
Hey, searching the purple collar.
Yeah, I said nothing but cigarettes and lighter and suction cups.
We didn't see that.
Oh, shoot. It slashed me. My bad.
You stupid. Oh, Lord. Right here. It's in my hands.
Boy, I can't see nothing. I already did. I can't see nothing.
They call me.
This is it.
But
the top 10 ain't got nothing.
Dang.
Not talking
about Milo. I got you.
It worked downstairs.
Yeah, the Milo you for sure. I can't do but it. The top 10 on this is booty.
All right, come on, man.
Show us LA booty from your hole. Window. I'm weak.
What?
Come on. There you go.
I ain't in no LA.
That minivan don't even have no sound,
random,
bro.
Locations. Like Narnia, Antarctica.
Hey, that first race, what was the top speed?
My top speed was 154.
Even through this whole
thing. I'm tweaking, y'all.
154, yeah.
What speed were you going with that?
154.
Chrysler. What speed were you going with that Chrysler?
I was able to get to 200. Like, yeah, if you follow this whole road, though, get through like all the way down there by the fence, like where you know the mechanic shop.
I'm nerfing that.
Yeah.
No, it's not in serve my jail time, man. Let me go.
Oh, there you go.
Bro, this is just. Yo, did I even upgrade this? Yo, that Prius smoked me, bro.
That's why I asked you earlier what speed would it be.
Stream mods. I am honestly, I have a lot of stream mods right now, bro.
Yeah, it's our. It's our.
I mean, I appreciate
the
support.
Don't have sound either.
The more we grow, the more I can get more mods, man. So
tops out at like 140.
We can get more people to be in the streams more consistently.
Technically,
I'll definitely add some more.
Because technically, if it's a radar or if it's swapped with a Hellcat, it will be going faster than that. So
can you buff that one too for me?
Buff what one?
The Durango.
No,
I'm at like 155. In the Durango.
That's fine.
That's fine. That's fine.
That's the Discord.
You really ugly, man.
That's the Discord.
Oh, that Prius Lee, y'all, dog. That Prius right there.
And I can't restart it now, though. So.
Oh, no, it's okay. Yeah, no, it's okay. Yeah, it's okay. Well, I'll do it Thursday.
All right, it's buffed.
Oh wait, I think the cop is coming down there. TRX.
Whoa! TRX. Yeah, get out of here! Scram!
Like a siren.
Bro, what is going on?
Ain't no cops, man.
Bro, is that you, Steve?
That's Steve,
bro.
That is
crazy. Oh, here got us panicking, man.
Who are y'all? Who's already right. running, bro?
Y'all already?
Yeah, I was already running, bro. Right.
Can you see now?
Nobody want to see and find out.
Bro.
Somebody go ahead.
I don't even know I had these cops.
Man, I can't see a gosh darn thing, man.
Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Yo, can you hear me?
My bad. I was trying to respond. I can't hear. I mean, I can't see nothing.
Hit us too, not enough to.
I've done that a million times. I mean, I can
hit
see. I can see out
do
here.
Do it one more time. Just do it one more time. You can see out here?
Yeah, I can see out here. I can't see nothing in there. All
right, you're free to go, man. Get your ass out.
All right, appreciate it.
That little head man ain't doing nothing, boy.
Yeah, all right. Take me to get my car, man.
I'm gonna shoot you over that. You better get out of my car. Look like,
boy. Hey, go ahead. Okay.
1099, officer down, officer down.
He's resisting. He's resisting.
Yeah, yeah.
Bitch.
That's crazy. Okay, y'all about to bring
952, he calling you.
Yeah, yeah, silly boy. You can get what the f what the f-
Yo, chat.
I'm going for my chocolate, bro. I'm going for my Cadbury, bro.
Cadbury is crazy. Hey, Chrysler, come on. Put this 69 Charger on your bed. 69 Charger. Get a cop car? I don't got no cop car. Well, I don't think I have none.
Hold on, let me pull up this thing so I can clear traffic while we're on the way. All right. I'm ready whenever you are. Just honk three times.
You ain't gonna hear it over the engine, huh? Or we're not gonna rev.
It don't matter.
2 hours.
Throw a flare if you want to rev.
Oh, it's only been 2 hours.
I think a flare will work out too. I can throw a flare.
Hey, Steve.
Yo.
Come right here and count us down. /E countdown.
I'm gonna lead us in the dirt.
You're right. I'm gonna put that 69 on your bill.
That escalated quickly.
Oh, me? What?
Are y'all ready?
Mm-hmm.
Come on, man. Y'all ready?
Mm-hmm.
They just let me go. They let me go. I'm about to get over here to these races.
Oh, yeah. I got the stop on them. I got the jump on them. I'm gone.
You sure you go?
I'm gone.
Wheel him in.
I'm gone.
Wheel him in.
I'm gone.
Damn, he's gone. I can't even see him no more.
Yeah,
I can't even see him no more.
Yeah, come on.
I couldn't see him no more.
Lucky
bro, that
me.
Emote. Oh, shoot.
Just press X to cancel.
I got the wheel.
Just press X to cancel.
I got the wheel. All right, Chad, I'm ready.
I'm right behind y'all. Hold on. Whoop, whoop. U-turn.
Oh, you about to get. Oh, I thought that was
okay,
a cop.
I see you, 300. I see you.
Try not to crash into Chad.
What?
You can get the blown
kill. Oh, NPC. Oh, my God. Yo, they do not like you tonight, Chad. I'm sorry. Oh, my goodness. Who just took...
I missed it by an inch.
I'm about to lose my shit, bro. The AI is just trying to kill me.
Bro, why y'all went the opposite way, bro?
Made the right.
Why y'all couldn't make the left?
Why would we want to
make the
left?
Trying to make the right.
Wrong way.
Oh,
we doing roll and drag races. That's on highway. That's
hey!
Highway.
We're about to dip.
Somebody just.
All right. You can get your God, races, but
dog.
You got an issue with being chocolate?
Dang.
You know your girl. You know I can take.
Wow.
Oh.
Because when she goes black, she's never going back. That's why you got to get up out of my chat, bro.
Hey yo.
Yeah, yo, I'm done.
Demon
oh wow.
Oh.
Bro, I'm tired of. Bro got mad because I stopped him from saying the same thing over and over again. And then he started telling me, "Bro, I'm black like the chocolate." Of course I am. That's what your girl likes.
No, black you good, Cam? Coach. You good? You good, bro?
She only with you because she had no chance with me. That's all. You a second rate person, bro. What's wrong with you? Oh, wrong place.
Oh, sorry. Bro, he's just caught.
Y'all just stop too quick.
Chad just say wrong place and just stop.
Bro, listen.
I had to get those rainbows, bro.
Listen. And he back up on the highway. You know Chad crazy. He backs up on the highway.
Damn, that's crazy, bro.
Oh, man.
People be coming in here trying to say mean stuff. You really think I'm going to sit here and take your mean comments all the time? No. I'm going to clap back at you and hurt your feelings.
Sherwin, he's great, man. He's great.
Appreciate it.
I'm gonna enjoy hurting your feelings too. You know why? Because y'all come up in here, you criticize me, you say here, you say whatever you want to say, and think that I'm not gonna feel any way about that, or I'm not supposed to say something. No, I'm gonna say something, I'm gonna clap back at it. Yeah, I don't care what you say, but I'm gonna clap back at it and be happy about that too. Go on to others who have the.
Oh my God! Who just hit me?
I ain't coming on here to be rude to nobody. I ain't coming on here to be unnecessary to nobody. But as soon as you want to sit here and talk to me how you feel like, I'm gonna talk back crazy, bro.
Hey, why?
We can run the fade online.
Is that Jen old school?
Yeah, I'm in the old school.
I'll make you cry, bro. I'll make you, your mama cry. I'll make your daddy cry. I'll make all y'all cry.
Yo.
I need gas.
Demon time.
Bro, people think.
He said he gonna make the whole lineage cry.
Malik, you in that purple thing right there?
Your family gonna feel this roast, bro. They gonna come out. They gonna come out with birthmarks.
Golly.
What you talking about, bro?
Oh, I keep having to fix this car, man.
I'm gonna tell you guys, chat, bro. Defend yourself. Pick your battles, but defend yourself, bro. Because if bullies come up in here and they see you're gonna take it, they're gonna keep coming after you.
Here they come.
Word.
All you need to do is defend yourself at least just once, bro.
Is that the cops?
And do it safely. I hear.
Oh.
I can't put the pump back.
Oh. You better not blow up the gas station,
bro. So they chasing somebody coming past right here.
That's not like Malik.
Who me?
Who in a purple Challenger? Watch out!
Oh, my bad.
That was not needed. You like, come on.
I did not see you, sir.
Oh shoot!
Oh my God!
I mean that good old school thing right there.
What kind of talker is this?
I wish I could take the hood off this thing.
This is milk chocolate.
Hey, let me show you how the old school do it, bro.
Fruit and nut.
Oh, it's true.
The nut I put in, never mind.
Whoa!
Pause. Go easy, Chad. Go easy.
Right.
Go easy, Brody.
Oh, man, bro.
Bro, don't let nobody bully you. Do unto others as you have them do unto you. You be nice to people, people are going to be nice back to you. You be mean to people, don't think that people are gonna be nice back to you, bro.
Man, come on.
Emily, park right there in the middle. Park right there in the middle. Let me show them how this old school thing rock.
Nah, don't pause. That's directed at
that's
that
not
man.
I'm not in that Camaro.
We have a driving miss.
Oh, what's up?
No.
Stop right there. Right,
you guys
park
ready?
Right in the middle. Hold on, Chad.
Yes, sir.
The nice little 360.
I just did gas and just reset the whole thing.
Nah, bro. Right here. That's out of hand tonight. Bro, I'm only out of hand when y'all decide to be unnecessary.
Yeah, my bad.
That dude come in my chat and started a racist comment, bro.
Come on. Let go, Chad. Come on.
I think he was on my chat too, Chad. And then he figured he got blocked.
Then you figure you can come in here and be racist too? Hell nah, bro. I'm going to clap back at you and all your family.
You better not come over here because I got the boot waiting for you. The big red ones too.
Make your daddy cry, boy. I'm playing with
you. Oh, shoot. My bad. You good? I'm having fun with the car, bro.
Right.
Trying to get a pull.
Chat, 69. Chat, you ain't bringing enough for your chat? What do you mean you ain't bringing enough for my chat? Oh, you talking about my chocolate? Bro, I don't share chocolate, bro. Oh my gosh.
Oh my God.
Yo, Wally. Yo,
that's Wally. All right, bro.
Y'all go ahead.
Oh, shoot, bro.
Y'all go ahead. I'm chilling.
The 300 crashed.
Remember what guys had in Malik's stream yesterday? That was wild. I don't know what you're talking about, bro. Maybe Malik remembers, but I don't remember.
Oh, what happened?
That'd be clean if we can get a whole line of all of us doing this.
What happened?
I don't trust y'all doing that, though.
True.
Crash into me.
Look at the three.
Somebody said that I said something wild in your stream last night. I don't remember what they're talking about.
Ow.
I did not hate you.
Whoa.
You caught that with the reverse.
Let's go.
Appreciate you, Kemster.
Steve, he's like, he's just run out and then just instantly throw it in reverse.
You're walking W, bro.
Oh, shoot. Yo, somebody hit me.
Trying to do a 40 roll, bro.
All right.
Trying to do a 40 roll.
Ready?
Ready?
Let's go.
Yeah, we, that's not 40, though. We at 74, bro.
Wait, where y'all at?
They,
oh, yeah. Shoot, bro. Oh,
yeah. 60.
Yo.
60?
I'm at 50, yeah. 53.
Wait, y'all kept going?
Get her up here. I'm about to YouTube.
I got 55. Well, I'm at 60 now.
Just tap and break.
All right. 3, 2.
This dude on the top right here.
Shoot, bro.
Oh, it's a cop.
He's sleeping, bro.
He turned it. Oh, no, he turned it right.
He's not sleeping. He coming, bro.
Nope, yep, he's coming.
He just waited.
Coming where?
Let's go.
Coming for y'all, bro.
Let's go.
Coming where?
Nah, he's coming for you, bro.
Let's just ride his bumper.
All right, let's go.
All right, ready?
All right. 3, 2, 1, go.
He pulled off. Wait, don't. Ooh.
Oh shoot.
That demon pulling.
How
the fuck did he
hit that like that?
Oh, that
bro.
Demon pulling. He thought you went to Union.
What you talking about,
man? I'm trying to run right now.
You need to pick up?
Yeah. Yo, I just destroyed a car and fixed it.
What did you just hit, bro?
Bro, I hit the wall. Bro, like what?
Where you at?
No,
I'm going.
Bro, it spawned an AI directly in front of me. There was nothing in front of me, right? I love behind me, an AI just randomly spawned.
Dog.
Like, this man just hit nothing.
Slow down.
Whoa.
Oh, the cop is coming. He's coming. He's watch out, y'all. Watch out. The cop is coming.
Yeah, he's far back. He, yeah. Look. AI just killed him. He far back.
Yeah, he ain't got a chance in hell.
Yeah, I'm gonna chase him now.
He ain't got the juice.
He ain't got a chance.
He's gonna be on citizen's arrest. This gonna be a citizen's arrest.
I'm gonna chase his ass.
Ooh, dead biker.
Ooh.
Hey, where is he?
He right here. With me.
I don't even see him yet.
Let's do a rolling roadblock on him.
Bad driver. Yes.
I got you.
Yo, y'all really do him that dirty?
Box him in.
Yo, he getting trolled so hard right now.
He coming.
We should all just pull over now.
Let's pull over.
I ain't pulling over. Forget that. He's coming for me.
Yo, I think he gave up, bro. He gave up. I ain't going back to jail. He gave up, I think.
Well, man, if he gave up, I ain't letting him get my plate.
Let's just go to the gas station.
Hey, Caleb.
Yo, what's up?
Hey,
what the?
He said he ain't getting my plates for shit. It ain't registered anyway.
Let me see what he's about to do.
Yeah, the Chrysler 300 going on demon time.
No.
Oh, y'all see me, right?
All right, Cameron, what's up here, bro?
What is he doing? Man. I think he's looking for me.
He better fuel up with us because we're going to take off on us.
What's going on, baby? How you doing, baby? This fail was fast lane.
I'm coming for you only, bro.
Yo, why?
It's fail as fast,
why,
baby.
Bro? Why?
It's fail as fast, baby.
That's crazy, bro. He's only coming for you. Even after we, after one of us hit him and bro.
Yo, that's crazy.
It's Elvis Fessler, baby.
Bro, he should just give up now. Oh shoot, he got backup, bro. He got backup. He got mad backup. Okay, I'm going to switch this car now. All right, gotta switch this car now.
yo. This cop tripping. Bro, the chopper is on me already?
I think we should go help him out.
I think so too.
He got pulled over.
Is the chopper on me?
Somebody got.
Who got pulled over?
Somebody else got priority, bro. We should have even been running.
Oh, I thought you priority. Got pulled over.
But we ain't running.
Is that Don Treese?
Yeah, I ain't running. Bro, I think the chopper's on me.
I mean, they technically he can't consider it running though. If he can't consider it a 1080 if he never was like right up behind you though, or
yeah, he never got that close. He never got that close.
The Air One was over us. The Air One was at the Ron's gas station. Yeah, but he's coming towards you though, like quickly.
Yeah, that chopper is definitely moving.
Don Trees,
bro. Why does it sound like they coming?
True, they are. They right above you, I think.
True.
Are you serious?
Yeah, you in the woods?
Yeah.
Yeah, they just flew over there.
Bro, are you serious?
Did he just flip his car
over?
Yeah,
bro.
Nah, you see that.
They flying.
How'd you see that, Malik? You just flipped your whole car over.
Like,
hey, dog.
He just flipped the whole
car. Put on my speed gun.
Hold on, I could do you that too. Hold on.
Bro, where they at? Yeah, I don't see them. I mean, they wasn't after me.
They might have flew
over. Oh,
going back down the alleyway.
Oh, that was you that flew by past me.
Okay, Caleb, I see you swinging that pine. In the bushes, though.
Right?
In the bushes, really?
Playing that thing. Right into
where you guys at?
Right into a tree.
Scott's around that corner.
That was a little bit too late.
I appreciate you.
Yeah. I've been talking. Ooh, who ate dirt in the ditch?
Who ate dirt in the ditch?
Wait, where you guys at?
We're still going back up the freeway. 070.
Where?
Boy, 070.
We're on mile marker 13, around the corner by the tunnel.
I know, I'm right here. I'm in front of you. I'm in 300.
Right.
Oh, 12 behind us.
Oh, yeah, around that way. Oh, I see y'all. Oh, my God. Y'all, wallet. It's like mad cops, bro.
They're definitely about to stop.
It is a cop behind us.
They're about to shut this tunnel down.
There's one up front.
He's about to shut this tunnel down.
Joe.
No, he's not.
Yeah, it is. This is tough.
But it is a lot of cops when they get out the tunnel, though.
He can't get around.
Oh, definitely.
He got his lights on. Like he gonna catch something in that rim.
Right.
That rim ain't going nowhere, bro.
Go ahead and put that up.
Ooh, was a Dodge Ram on the side.
My dude gonna be on.
That him up front? No.
He gonna call it. He's gonna call it.
I'm over here going way below the speed limit.
Y'all still ahead?
They going somewhere, I guess. Cool.
Well, I wonder if I could do a 360 in this car.
Oh, was that a cop?
Bro, this is like cops.
Bro, that Chrysler looks like a cop.
Yeah, I have to catch up with y'all now.
I'm trying to keep up with y'all, but I don't want to run into no cops.
Are you in the back or are you?
I keep hearing siren. I'm all the way in the back. Oh, y'all still going straight?
Yeah, I think that's you behind me there.
Oh yeah, okay. So that's you there. I'm thinking that was a cop, bro. Alright, come on. Now I gotta stop for gas, bro. That's just a charge. You know what? Let me just fix it. I might get my gas back.
Good. I mean, it's kind of fine.
Because he's still going. Yeah, I got my gas back.
Oh.
You good?
Yeah.
All right. Y'all still going toward the city?
We're about a prison.
Hey, y'all by the prison?
Oh.
Yeah.
Cool. Oh, y'all turned by the prison?
I got you tomorrow.
Yeah, 359.
Oh, I see y'all now.
Oh, was that a cop? That's a cop. Oh, that's not a cop.
Y'all by the prison?
How'd you do, yeah. Dude? You passed, bro?
At where?
359.
Park real quick.
It's pretty much right off to the side before you actually like go towards the city. Like it's in between the fort.
What you mean you don't know?
Yeah, 359.
They didn't tell you if you passed or not? Jeez.
Yeah, for real. Take care if you gotta go. I know it's getting late for some of you guys.
Oh, brother.
Wait.
Oh. I didn't stop again, of course.
Well, you can't stop again, bro?
I'm getting stopped again.
Cops do not like you, Malik.
Yeah, I literally pulled out of the garage in front of him.
License, registration, proof of insurance.
Yeah, that would have been crazy. That would have been crazy.
Bro, oh my God.
Wow. Yo, you almost got him hit by a truck, yo.
Wow.
He's coming, man. Hit by a truck.
Yeah, wait, why he say that,
kid? Oh, he just punched me.
You act like you never been a cop before. Oh, brother, I don't feel like going to this, man.
Hey, how's it going, sir? Can you roll down your window for me real quick?
What's going on, brother?
I'm Trooper Remington with the State Police, all right? So, reason for the stop is you kind of flung it out in the street there. What are you pointing around?
Ignore that.
Okay, all right.
What's he doing in that Honda Civic? Good night.
Not 100% sure, but the reason why I'm stopping you is you... When I was driving down Panorama Drive, you whipped it out in front of the street. Looks like you almost crashed into the guardrail.
Yeah, that's a big accident there in front of you. That was a total accident.
Oh, jeez. Okay, you go ahead and,
all right.
Yo, what y'all doing, man?
I need to see if I can get somebody else done.
Yo, y'all just saved me from a ticket.
Why'd you say that?
Because that accident just happened. He saw the whole thing, too.
Did y'all go straight?
Yo, what happened, man? Why y'all were driving against traffic? By what? An invisible car?
Nah, AI was in front of him.
Oh. Bro, whoever in that 69 Charger is going to be messed up. It's a cop up there.
Where?
You
think I see him?
You saw that, right?
I'm sure
he's going to be messed up. He was talking like
this. Hey, tell Jay to show me.
What? By an invisible car, man? What's going on?
Oh,
you sure you haven't been drinking, sir?
Why?
Steve, all right, is anybody seriously hurt? Do I need to get an ambulance?
Wait, what was that?
My hands hurt.
Do you think that you need an ambulance?
Hey, echo. Oh,
it might be your
home.
Did you know that travels 4 times faster and water than it does in air?
What about now, Chad?
I'm gonna shoot myself if he says one more word.
Why are trying to go to the
There was just a big accident, a bunch of people involved. I didn't directly see it, but it was the gray.
We changed the output for what? My bad.
You said do what?
Yo, I am crying, bro. I'm about to hop off, man.
Say it one more time.
I'll fire some shots.
Fire some shots, I ain't. I dare you.
I don't even, like,
doing that. If you do it, I'll bet you out of jail.
I don't think I got a free pass for that. Hold on, I got you.
I bet you. And if they shoot you, then I'll shoot them. How about that?
It's cool down. Never mind. I can't even run.
My car got no damage, but he was very clearly in my lane.
All right. But Chad, you good? Can you hear it now? Chad, can you still hear it?
I can still hear you. Like the game, I can hear other people talking in game through your game mic. Change your output of your game.
He trying to be the popo, man. All
right, that's what it was.
Listen, y'all, I'm at.
Oh, actually, I'm voice chat.
Show me.
Oh,
Why? Clearly in my lane.
This didn't sound so, so good.
Well, there goes that.
Head on, so it'll be a funny one. Alright, guys, a little bit on the right. Through my glasses, I see damage.
Yo, Vince, you funny, dog.
What they did, bro? They smacked the dude?
Yeah, bro, I'm about to hop off, man. I'm about to hop off, call it a night, man. Get some rest. Just chill, bro. All right.
What they did? They smacked the demon, bro?
All right, y'all. I don't know if it's my mic or what, but I don't know if people can hear me talking. Be feeling ignored. But nah, I'm about to hop off of here, man. I appreciate y'all for tapping in. Hopefully, y'all enjoy yourselves on everyone's streams and whatnot. I'm gonna get some rest. I actually got to do some editing for tomorrow. I just thought about it. Shoot. Sure, yeah, I'm gonna do some editing and then I'm gonna lay it down before it gets too late. So, I appreciate y'all. I love y'all. Be sure to tell someone you love them. Spread love, not hate. I'll see you guys in the next one. Yeah, yeah! Red Dead Redemption 2, I can't do it tonight. We can do it another night, though. I'm down. Get that 5. 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 Get that